Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another exciting edition of Lasagna's Lounge. I'm Lasagna, not Lasagna, bringing you Chaos Skirmish number 38 today. Before we get into all the proceedings, first off,
good evening, everybody.
Whoops, hang on just a second.
Exciting edition
oh my
of
goodness.
Lasagna's Lounge. I'm Lasagna, not Lasagna, bringing you Chaos Skirmish number 38 today.
Oh, why does it keep
Before
doing
we get
that?
Into all the proceedings,
hang on just a second.
Whoops,
hang on just a second.
Exciting
oh my
of
goodness.
Lasagna's Lounge. I'm Lasagna, not Lasagna.
Why does it keep doing that? Let's try that one more time, folks. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another exciting edition of Lasagna's Lounge. I'm Lasagna, not Lasagna, bringing you Chaos Skirmish number 38 here today, and apparently OBS has decided to cause chaos to my live stream, and we're not even 30 seconds in. Well done, OBS. Of course, a big thanks to everybody tuning in right here on twitch.tv/thatlasagnaguy, and maybe for once OBS will cooperate, as I am actually upgrading the quality of the live stream, or at least I thought I was until that happened. Thanks, OBS. But of course, today's password for Chaos Skirmish number 38 is right up top. That password is fireworks, because Happy New Year, folks. Yes, that is right. It is New Year for those of you who are joining us across the pond in jolly old England and anywhere else in Europe. For those of you who happen to be on our side of the pond, though, New Year's is rapidly approaching. And for those of you on the East Coast, we will definitely cross that bridge before the end of chaos here today. So, of course, for those of you joining us on the East Coast, thank you so much for spending your New Year's with us here at Chaos Skirmish number 38 right here on twitch.tv/thatlasagnaguy. Of course, the password is right up top. That password is fireworks, all lowercase. Now's the time to jump in. If you want to jump in, just find any of our names. Use that password to jump on in. That password is fireworks. Unfortunately, we don't have the featured match because, unfortunately, featured match requires mod intervention, and we don't have that right now, and that's okay. That is quite all right. Of course, if you want to check out when Chaos Skirmish is in your time zone or any other event, of course, all you have to do, as a reminder, is hit this community button right here, hit where it says events, and you can view all the events in Guns of Icarus right over here. And, of course, if you want to vote on today's... where did it go? Oh, they actually, they moved it on us. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Yeah, see, we've got chaos from the devs as well. That's okay. But you know what? All you have to do, if you want to vote on tonight's final match of the evening, as a reminder, all you have to do is scroll right on down here. Just scroll right on down here where you see chaos. It's all the way at the bottom. Hit that sign up thread. Hopefully they've put us in the right place once again. At least the thread is correct. Did they do the correct thread? No, they did not do the correct thread. Okay, so we got a bit of a problem here. That's okay. We'll fix that right up for you folks. We will get you that link here very shortly. I will alert Jedi to alert the people in the match, and I'll alert you guys here very shortly as to where to go find the correct poll. Yes, unfortunately, we've got all sorts of chaos here today because reasons. But that is okay. I'm going to be going solo in the booth here today. That's okay, folks. I have done this before. I can do it again. I've done it for, my goodness, how long have I done it for? Oh, good. The charity live stream actually uploaded to YouTube. I'm very excited. The whole live stream has uploaded to YouTube. All 13 glorious hours in which we met our goal last week. For those of you who tuned in last week, congratulations. Yes, you at Chaos helped me reach my goal of $100. We actually got to $105 for the American Brain Tumor Association. It was a great time for everybody involved. We met our goal. Our goal was $100. We got to $105, and Chaos actually stepped up and donated over half that amount. So big thanks to all you guys for pitching in and helping out a great cause. And in fact, Guns of Icarus as a whole donated actually during the Chaos Skirmish, not just Chaos Skirmish, but everybody during Guns of Icarus times donated 95 of the $105 during the charity live stream. So a big thanks to everybody who donated. So great job, everybody. Thank you so much for that. So once again, I'm gonna get you guys the link, and of course there's plenty of spots available here today if you want to jump on in. Now's that time. That password is right up at the top. That password today is fireworks. Jump on in. Of course, we are the only 4v4 event in Guns of Icarus. Nobody else runs a 4v4 event. A lot of people run 3v3s, 2v2s. No. We run 4v4s because that's how we roll. We roll four deep in this hole. Of course, we got plenty of spots still available. We got one, two, three. We got pilot spots still available, folks. If you want those pilot spots, now's the time to jump on in. Lots of places to do things, folks. Message Sass right now. Let people know. Oh, they're already in here. Perfect. Everybody in Sass is already in here. This is good. People need to jump in. Ooh, there is a mod that just jumped on. Interesting, interesting. We might have a mod coming in to help us out here a little bit. Firaxis is jumping on. This is good. This is good. We may have some mod representation, and the hosting is rolling in here, folks, as I've got five people hosting me here today. Big thanks to Krennic Ships, Grimdark Psychosis, ISG Bazinga, Rage of Avengers Sucks, and Muglomaniac for hosting me here today. Big thanks to all of them. All of them, of course, have streamed Guns of Icarus in the past. Some of them still stream Guns of Icarus. I think most of them still stream Guns of Icarus here. So big thanks to all of them for hosting my channel here today. And, of course, a shout-out to the Get Tech crew, three of them from the Get Tech crew. Very nice to see them hosting me once again here today. Very regular followers of the program. Of course, we got plenty of spots still available. Now's your chance to jump on in. Once again, that password is fireworks, all lowercase. You want to jump on in? Maybe you normally, actually, of course, now I say it's a pilot spot, but you won't necessarily be a pilot because we have randomization that goes on. For those of you tuning into your very first Chaos Skirmish, of course, here's how it works, folks. We have four rounds. All the rounds, we use a randomizer tool given to us by Atrusario, which is a public tool. So if you want the same tool that we use, no problem. You can get that off the Guns of Icarus forums. It's that easy. Of course, the first two rounds, all we do is just randomize what ship you're on and randomize your role. You're either a pilot, a gunner, or an engineer. Everyone has one pilot, one gunner, and two engineers. You're told what role you're on. You're told what ship you're on. Everything else is your decision. Round three, of course, is the community round. There's only three people. Round three is the chaos round. Only three people know what that rule set is. That's myself, a true Jedi, and Tamsin XD. We're the only ones who know, and you know what? We will let you know, but not until right before the match starts. So we got a special one in store for you guys. And of course, the final round is the community round where you, that's right, you, yes, you're pointing at yourself. That means you get to decide on tonight's final match. Of course, with you and a whole bunch of other yous. I mean, look at all these yous in the lobby right now. We could use some more yous in the lobby, but I'm sure everybody will be coming here very shortly. But if you would like to decide tonight's final match, all you have to do is go to GunsRevIcarus.com. And of course, look up the community events section. I'll get y'all a direct link to this in just a couple minutes. You, of course, go scroll right on down and find. Actually, I believe the poll is right up top, but it's the December 31st poll. And of course, we got three great choices, and I'll check on the status of all three choices here in just a couple minutes. In fact, I am pulling that up right now. And let's see where we stand right now. Unfortunately, yeah, they linked. The link is wrong currently in-game. So if you're using the community events poll or the community events tab in-game, it links to the wrong place. So I will get you all a link here in just a second. So actually, three outstanding choices here today. Those choices are R, of course, the piratey one, which, of course, is a true Jedi's favorite because he gets to talk in his piratey voice. Flashbang, which is my creation. Flashbang, well, I shouldn't say my creation, but it's my rule set. But, of course, it was inspired by Kivias, a.k.a. Matt, a.k.a. one of the devs of Guns of Icarus, who himself was inspired by somebody else. And Bumper Boats, always a community favorite here in Chaos Skirmish. So you've got three outstanding choices here today. If you want to vote on that poll, I am posting that link for you right now, guys. And of course, just checking to make sure you guys can hear me. I believe you can. And for those of you just tuning in, I have posted the link. Unfortunately, with the way Twitch works, unfortunately, it adds those spaces. That's kind of annoying. I'm going to get a tiny URL link for you guys on that. So give me just a couple minutes. I'll have that rounded up right for you here real quick. Of course, a big thanks to everybody tuning in to Chaos Skirmish number 38 here today. If you are in the match, big thanks to you joining in. Of course, for those of you who are just watching here today, that's okay. You got plenty of chances to jump in. Look at this. We got plenty of spots still available. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 spots still available. Plenty of spots. Jump on in. The water's fine. It's all good. Come on in. Now's your chance to do so. And I'm going to get that link for you guys right about now. Bear with me just a moment, folks. All right, I got that link for you guys now. I'm going to post that right in the Twitch chat right about now. There is your link to the poll right there. Just click that link, the tiny URL link. That will take you right to the poll. Very quick and easy. Actually, that shouldn't be... I should give you the other one. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. That's the preview one. There we go. Yeah, there we go. That's the one you want right there. Not the preview one. The last link that I posted for you guys, that one right there. Just click on that link right there. It'll take you right to the poll. All right. And of course, a big thanks to everybody tuning in right here on twitch.tv/thatlasagnaguy. Big thanks to everybody tuning in. As soon as we get enough people in the match, we will go ahead and get randomizing and get started. Of course, it is New Year's Eve at this point, so we may have a little bit of, we might have to actually go down to 3v3 for once, because of New Year's. This might have to happen, which will be the first time we do 3v3 in a long, long time. And I mean, it's been since before even Chaos Skirmish 10. I believe the last time we did 3v3 was like Chaos Skirmish 6 or something like that. It's been a long time since we've done 3v3. We might have to do it. In fact, let me go ahead and snipe the lobby real quick. Let's see if we can get a game plan together here.
We're patient.
It's intentional.
Definitely.
Yeah. There's 300 people on it. It can't be that bad.
How many of those people know what Chaos Skirmish is?
Why?
I'm patient. You guys need to private message the friends who actually listen and be like, hey, when your match is over, hop into Chaos.
I sent Vivian back
one,
but
that's not being you,
she said no.
That sounds about right.
All right, we got a game plan here together.
Yeah, we haven't had a 3v3 since like the third Chaos, I think.
That's just because of timing, mostly.
Yeah, unfortunately, it is because of timing. Of course, it is New Year's Eve. Everybody's looking to have some fun, and you know what? We certainly understand that here at Chaos Skirmish number 38. We understand that, you know what? It's the New Year's. It's okay. Have some fun. Of course, have some fireworks. Of course, if you want the fireworks early, you can join us right over here before the big fireworks. You can join us here for some fireworks as well. Of course, that password. Funny, I should mention fireworks, because that's the password to get in here today is fireworks, all lowercase. If you want to jump on in, and now's your chance to do so. Plenty of opportunities to jump in. Look at all these spots here, and if we do not get a full lobby in the next 10 minutes, we're going to switch over to 3v3. That's the game plan for today, folks. That is the game plan. It's starting to fill up, though. Let's see. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 spots still available. Let's get those filled, folks. Let's get those spots filled. And of course, like I mentioned before, I am going solo in the booth here today because a lot of people who are my normal co-casters are out celebrating the new year, and rightfully so. Meanwhile, I'll be spending the new year with you here, right here on twitch.tv/thatlasagnaguy. Of course, if you know any friends, if you're tuning in right now, if you know of anybody who has not jumped in, maybe you're just looking to watch, but maybe you want to get some people to jump in, let them know, hey, look, Chaos Skirmish 38, we are still going. We are still going strong here, folks. Still going strong right here, going into the new year. And for those of you who are on the East Coast, we're actually going to take you past midnight here today. So we are going full midnight run for those of you on the East Coast. And of course, for those of you who want to stay for the after party, there's also the Chaos Skirmish after party, which Jedi hosts. And of course, if you want to stick around for twitch.tv/thatlasagnaguy, if you want to stick around for that, we're going to be doing some more Tales of Zestiria. We're going to be doing that a little bit later tonight. As I said before, we're going into the new year with the end of one of the games that I've been playing, Tales of Zestiria. We're going to be doing that, and we're actually going to be setting up some new stuff here on the live stream. In fact, I can go ahead and make an announcement on that. Yes, breaking news here on the Sonya's Lounge. Upcoming on the schedule, Cities Skyline will be going on starting sometime next week. I'm going to actually start that on my live stream. I don't know exactly when next week. I'm going to be setting up the schedule after tonight's live stream. I'm going to start setting that up. We'll sort out everything once you know, things quiet down around here, and that's okay. I got plenty of drinks ready to go, folks. Somebody saying I had somebody on my block list who hadn't logged on in 1,275 days. My goodness, there you go. Ooh, all right. So we got a few spots available, folks. Like I said, jump on in. Now's your chance to do so. Look at all these spots. Look at these spots right here. Look at these spots right here. Boom, boom. Look at all those spots. That's a lot of spots. A lot of spots. So if you want to jump on in, now's your chance to do so. In fact, it would be useful if we get everybody to kind of move up so we see how many spots are still available. So we can show a little bit easier how many spots are still available. But that is okay. Even if we don't, that is okay. Oh man, somebody's saying I'm going to party like it's 1999. And I'm 14. Oh my goodness. There you go. And of course, Back to the Future references flying around. Where's my hoverboard? Yes, where is my hoverboard? I want my hoverboard. Somebody fire up the DeLorean. Oh, wait. Oh, wait! Yeah, we're already there. Oops. Wolfen saying, will I be playing with the new DLC? To be determined? Unless you're talking about Tales of Zestiria. If you're talking about Tales of Zestiria, with the, oh goodness, why am I getting pings? That's not supposed to happen. Oh, wait, okay, I know what that is. Okay. Yeah, I know what that ping is. Yeah, as far as the DLC, to be determined with Cities Skylines, so we'll see. Yeah, and Wolfen confirming it was Cities Skylines. We will see. Right now, I just have the base game. I'm actually kind of tinkering around with it, trying to kind of sort of figure out the game right now before I actually go into it. I mean, you're going to get a pretty raw look, though, at Cities Skylines. I'm not going to sit here and go, oh, okay, it's going to be the greatest gameplay. It's not going to be like me going deep into the game. I'm just kind of figuring out the basics before I jump into the live stream with that. So I'm thinking, if anything, maybe Tuesday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, somewhere around there is when I'll start City Skylines. I don't know. We'll see. But that's kind of a to be determined right now. It depends, number one, on if we are able to finish Tales of Zestiria tonight after Chaos Skirmish. That's number one. Number two is going to depend, of course, on scheduling. So, we'll see. But yeah, like I said, I'm going to have that schedule posted. I'm thinking on Sunday. I'll probably post that on Sunday. I think that's the game plan right now. Anyway, let's go ahead and snipe the lobby. Let's see if we move this to 3v3. Let's see how many spots we still have available. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We still have 10. Yeah, let's move it to a 3v3. All right, hang on, folks.
Well, there are 9 empty slots, so I guess it does make sense.
Yes, please.
For like 3 minutes until.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
And you know what? We never get to do 3v3 maps, so this could be fun.
Yeah.
All right.
Ooh, maybe we
can
get a king of the hill.
I'm gonna go make a 3v3. It's gonna be the same password, fireworks. And
sounds good.
I'll make it. What do you want to start with? You want to start with canyon?
Desert scrap.
Desert scraps.
Canyon.
Desert scrap.
Okay.
There you go. Oh my God! It's desert scrap. No! 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 No. We are not doing desert scrap. No. Just letting Jedi know for him to form the lobby. Of course, we'll be right back, folks. We'll go ahead and get that. We'll go ahead and get that sorted out here real quick. We're getting a new lobby up, and we will get this started. Same password as before, folks. That password is fireworks. Same password, jump on in. We're going 3v3 here today because of New Year's.
It's different. It's okay. Nice if you get anxious about anything, PB.
There you go. Look at this. We got Canyon Ambush. We have not done Canyon Ambush in a long time. Outstanding. This is going to be fun here, folks. We're doing it right now. We're doing Canyon Ambush to start off with. Very excited. Very happy. Very, very happy, actually. So if you want to jump on in, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 spots available. If you want to jump on in, that password, of course, all lowercase fireworks. Now's your time to do so. In fact, let me make sure everybody's in here. Don't think everybody's in here. Nope, they're not in here. Oh, Gully's in here. There we go. There we go. Now we just need a few more people. We need Rathling in here. Come on, Rathling. Jump on in here. You know you want to. In fact, let's see if anybody on my friends list is not in here. You know what? Let's get Tachi in here. Of course, your Lord and Savior. Tachi needs to jump on in. Who else needs to get in here? We got plenty of people. Oh, we could get Firaxis in here. That would be interesting. We get a mod in here. Let's get a mod in here. Let's get a mod into Chaos. Let's do it. Let's see if we can get Firaxis in here. Let's see if we can. I'm going to go ahead and snipe the lobby one more time.
Or you could spell Peni. That's the same thing.
Let's see. Ooh, Frax is in here.
I don't think that's the plural form.
How's it going?
Oh, wait, River, you're
going well.
Of course, one of the best voices in Guns of Icarus, Firaxis.
I really like how it took you that long to rejoin, because that just reinforces my view of your personality.
Yay, I'm still here.
All right, let's see if we can get everybody in here. Oh, he's already off.
Was anyone else in that lobby, or did they all abandon, hopefully?
Nope, I was the last one.
Okay, cool, thank you.
I'm trying to get... Hey, guys, so I'm trying to get a new player in here. He's having difficulties, so...
Crap. Okay. So, oh, God, Tachi is still in the old lobby.
He said he had to take 10 minutes with his family.
Yeah, that works. Yeah, yeah, we have one AI, so that's easy. That works too.
Ooh.
We're gonna get first-person view.
Your mic icon just disappeared. What the heck?
There you go. Maybe I'll jump in.
I know, but like when he was talking, it just disappeared when he jumped into the slot.
Yeah, it's been doing that.
What?
It's New Year's. Anything can happen.
I know, right?
Lasagna, I command you to play a match. It is my will.
He did.
We could fix that.
It was amazing. We cleared the fucking whole map.
Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Outstanding. We're gonna do this.
Lasagna, you stay on this ship.
I've been demanded to stay on the ship. Okay, well, there you go.
Let me refresh my phone and we're ready to do it.
Well, there you go. All right, here we go.
Sounds more like Optimus Prime.
Oh, there we go. We got a filler. Oh, we got Tegan. Outstanding.
Megatron is cooler.
Okay. Congratulations. Happy New Year's.
You kind of sound like
White
Megatron,
Toilet Demon, you're the pilot
Optimus.
Of the first red ship. Swap with
Ooh,
me.
Outstanding.
Lasagna, you are his gunner. Grumbling Hydra and Mod Wizcode.
Oh, man. Already stacked.
Bottom on the first blue ship. Toilet Demon, Lasagna, Hydra, and Mod Wizkid. Or Mod Wizcode, sorry.
I wanted lasagna on my ship.
We got
well, tough luck.
Oh, man.
Wait, where am I?
Grumbling, you're good. Mod Wizkid, swap with Srauk.
Yeah,
not the first red ship.
I'm okay.
Well, could probably swap with Teague. He just joined a little late.
Uh-oh, they're starting to figure it out.
There you go. Have fun.
All right, second red ship.
Elf,
Kestrel, you're the pilot.
Purposes.
Tegan, you're the gunner.
Oh,
Bob
awesome.
Dole and Zorath are the NGs. So Bob, you're good where you are. Zorath, be a engineer. Teague, swap with Angry Pete, and Kestrel's good.
Awesome.
There you go. See, somebody else can have my spot. Look
Kestrel
at that.
Pilot, Zorath and Bob NGs, and Teague gunner. Perfect.
But we're gonna wait for the whole thing to fill up.
Pilot, Hizzy gunner, Angry Pete and Caro NGs. Top to bottom, third red ship. Blue Steel, Hizzy, Pete and Caro.
There you go. Oh wait, we are getting Tamsin? There.
Bob Dole,
oh wow, we are getting Tamsin tonight. Nice, nice, nice.
I'm swapping with Grin, right?
Hizzy, preferably. Top to bottom on that third blue ship. Sorry, red ship, Jesus Christ. Blue Steel,
I was not
Hizzy,
expecting her to be here.
Pete
outstanding. This is good.
Right, so Hizzy and Tiny Pixel need to swap.
I need to swap.
Is he still here? Okay.
Blue Steel?
A Tiny Pixel block on the third red ship.
There you go. Alright, yeah, he's there.
I'm doing it.
Huzzah. Alright, first blue ship. Srauk, you're the pilot. River Turtle, you're the gunner. Ugh, weird. Rebel and Sparkle are the NGs. So top to bottom on the
join
first blue ship. Srauk pilot, River Gunner, Rebel and Sparkle NGs.
Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh, we got a first-time pilot?
River, I don't know why. I don't know how you hit level 45 gunner, to be honest. Because I never see it.
Oh, man. First-time pilot.
Alright, so Srauk and Cazador swap. And then Rebel and...
Give that man an 07. You know what to do, folks.
Swap. Look, now everybody's getting on. Are you seeing this? Like, my friends list is lighting up.
Every time.
Yeah, I know. We'll have to keep the 3-on-3 for now. Cazador, are you there, my man?
He is. It's just this is his first time playing the game.
There we go.
Oh, okay. Is that
second
your friend?
Time.
Okay. That's fine.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get him. Yeah.
Hi, Cazador.
Seven key wasn't broken.
There we go.
I like Caro's 07.
So, yeah,
Caro,
just...
That looks like
Cazador,
Caro, that looks like an owl.
It is an owl.
All right, so I'm probably going to switch with Tamsin here
also, did you
to get her in because I'm going to be streaming here.
The chaos being full, Lasagna, and now they can go to the stream. Hopefully we can open up to a
4-on-4
next match.
Match
Fuck.
Hey, guys, can we rig it in his favor? Can I get him on the same ship as someone who could teach him?
You know what? He's not even on my list because someone dropped out and he hopped in. So we'll figure out where he goes and then we'll figure that out. So,
okay.
Wow,
nice
River, spot. Everyone's good on that ship. Second blue ship, Hammer of Evil. You're the pilot.
Ooh.
Tiny Pixel's the gunner. Gully and me. I'm an NG. So I'll swap with Firaxis. Gully's
wait,
the
what? Wait. Oh, okay.
Gully, your icon's not showing up for me. Anyone else?
I've been having difficulties with that.
Weird. Hammer, you're the pilot. Tiny Pixel's the gunner. So Hammer and Grin swap. And then Grin and Pixel swap. Super. Oh, wait. Pixel's the one who's... Oh, no. We're good. All right. Last ship.
Firaxis, you're the pilot.
Oh, man.
Wonderful.
Grin Thinner and Da-El for your engineers.
Oh, man. Stacked.
Stacked. On the final blue ship.
Stacked. Firaxis. Oh, wait. No, it's not stacked. It's
Rattling.
Fine.
Grin Thinner and Da-Elf.
It's all good.
Da-Elf hopped out, so whoever hops in there is fine.
I'm just up here.
I think, Odie, would you... I just think that Cazador should have it.
Odie the Shark, would you...
All
be
right,
so
Curte wins!
...switch with Da-Elf.
Wait, Lasagna, do you not have a buddy with you today?
Elf, you should, hey Elf, you should co-cast with Lasagna.
Can
you
I,
be adorable.
Yeah, about to say, yeah, hold on. Here, I'll stay in Spectator, OD can take my spot. Since he's already there.
Yay! Alright, you know what, wait, Cazador's your friend, Gully, I'll swap out and he can play with you.
Here you go.
Shark, are you there? Shark, are you there?
There we go. Outstanding. See, look at this community coming together. Look at this. This is beautiful. Community's coming together. We're getting a co-host in here. The elf's going to join us. This is going to be great. Ooh, actually, let me get him in here. Da-Elf is here.
User was moved to your channel.
We have a co-caster now, folks. Welcome Da-Elf to the program. Da-Elf, how you doing, buddy?
Good. How you doing?
Doing well, actually. It is New Year's Eve. We're going to go into the New Year's on the East Coast during Chaos Skirmish. Very exciting time here for Chaos Skirmish number 38. I am very pleased. I have a co-host. We got a 3v3 lobby going. We're going to switch to 4v4 after this match, so we're going right back to it. Oh, we lost somebody. That's no good. Let me see if I can get somebody in here. Let's see. Oh, Tamsin could actually jump in here. Nope, too late. Rattling jumped in.
Kind of glad that we're getting filled with people now. It's a little bit late, but
yeah.
At least we'll have 4v4s in the future.
Yeah, we'll have a 4v4 next match. That's what we'll do.
Also, I'm sorry if I sound awful. I am kind of sick.
Oh, yeah, no worries. No worries. I appreciate you being here. All right, so the lineup is set. Red's got some good pilots on their side. My goodness. Blue's going to struggle on the pilot side of things, but... That's a strong crew on that first blue ship, the HMS Recurrent. That's a couple Zealots and Sparkle Dust sitting there on that Pyramidian. Of course, Firaxis, no slouch himself on the wheel. And the Goldfish, of course, with a couple of good players on board as well. I mean, Blue's probably a little bit less on the pilots, Red a little bit less on the crew, though, right now. Should be an interesting match. It's going to come down to, I think, how these blue pilots respond to the pressure here.
I feel like they're actually going to do pretty fine, because with all those higher level people, they're going to just tell them what they need to go do. Hopefully they'll listen for their sake. Also, I think it's funny that first blue ship took a Pyra. Everyone on Zealot Clan knows how to run a Pyra. Thank you, Magic Metal Man.
Jedi's asking to jump in the booth. You know what? You know what? What do you think we should do?
It's your choice.
Oh my god, Firaxis saying, can I co-cast too? Okay, hang on. We gotta snipe the lobby. Hang on. We gotta do something about this.
Holy guacamole! See, that was my filter in action. Yay! Give him a fucking a farting applause. Give him a freaking applause.
All right, outstanding. We got the 07s going. There you go.
What have you done? I'm being spammed with applause. You monsters.
We are spamming you with 07s and applause because you deserve it, sir. Job well done, by the way, during the live stream. Much appreciated because we reached our goal because of you.
I'd feel bad if you didn't reach your goal.
I call ball drop.
Oh, God. Here we go. You know what? We could have a rotating third spot. I've got an idea.
Sure.
What if that person has no personality?
Then what if that person has
no
mic that they want to join?
No, we're going to kidnap you into the booth.
Can they get a text-to-speech program and you can have it? Oh my god, that'd be amazing. Hello, my name is Tachi. I am spectating from the booth.
No, instead of that, they should let people call in from the lobby.
Hello.
Tachi's Armenian?
I am Professor Stephen Hawking.
Yeah, this is definitely the longest it's ever taken us to start, so
there we go. Okay, that's enough out of that. Okay, everybody's readying up right now. Outstanding. We are finally gonna get our first match started here on Chaos Skirmish number 38. My goodness, it's almost been 40 Chaoses already. It's almost been a full year of Chaos, actually. My goodness. And here we go, folks. For the first time in a long time, we get to do Canyon Ambush here at Chaos. Of course, hashtag Adapt the Maps Movement would love to have Chaos in the 4v4 rotation, as well as several other maps. So if you want to support a good cause, make sure to let Muse know, hashtag Adapt the Maps. Of course, there is a beautiful note that Jedi has written in case you just want to copy and paste. No problem. You can just copy paste an email that Jedi has already provided to you. I'm sure he will get you guys that mention here after the match. Of course, Canyon Ambush is a very canyonist map with lots of places to ambush. Shocking, I know, right? As if you would expect anything else from Canyon Ambush, right?
And you'll be hearing it's a trap everywhere.
It is clearly a trap. Cure Admiral Akbar somewhere out there in the universe. Or at least a galaxy far, far away.
Oh, the funny thing about, you know, Jedi's Adapt the Maps note?
Hmm.
I added a postscript at the end of it that Jedi made me do this. They gave me like a generic response and gave me a postscript and we're sorry.
Nice. All right, here we go, folks.
It was the best thing.
Ship number one is the Wardenclyffe Tower, piloted by apparently an AI. Why do we have an AI and why is tab not working? This is blasphemy and sorcery and something. Let's try this one more time. Okay, there we go. Piloted by White Toilet Demon. It is a Spire with a heavy flat gun up front. We've got a Hades, Artemis, and a Gatling. Ship number two is the 2016, which will be passing on very shortly. It is a Junker piloted by Kestrel, a mine launcher on up front, a Gatling mortar on one side. The other side is a mine launcher and a Gatling gun. Ship number three is the Jeremy Clarkson, piloted by Blue Steel. It's a Watch a Fish with double side caro. Ship number four is the HMS Recurrent, piloted by Sroke. It is a Pyramidian, Gap Mortar Metamidian with side flamethrower and a mine launcher. Ship number five is the Kazdor's Large, dot, dot, dot. We don't know what's large. It could be anything. It is a piloted by Hammer of Evil. It is a Huacha fish with double side caro, and ship number 6 is the Fury Unrelenting, piloted by Firaxis. It is a Gatmortar Metamidian with side Flak and Hades, and action is underway as the Fury Unrelenting, already moving in very quickly on the Spire. Could we have our first kiss cam? Yes, yep. We will get the first kiss cam right there. Fury Unrelenting with the kiss cam on the Spire.
Oh, they met. Oh, that was the one with the pilot not loaded in, yeah?
There you go. Yes, it was.
Poor guys.
Poor guys, indeed.
They're panicking.
But hey, they did warn them. I mean, their ship name is Fury Unrelenting. I mean, they did kind of warn them with the ship name. I mean, that did happen, so, you know. Anyway, Blue is up 1-0 here already. And it's very early in the match, but of course it's very late in 2016. And of course we will have your very first kill of 2017 in Guns of Icarus right here on twitch.tv/ThatLasagnaGuy. Chaos Skirmish number 38. We will have that very first kill of 2017 right here. So stick with us, folks. Firaxis already calling his shots right now. He is looking for spires. He is spire hunting. Look at this blue formation right here. This is a nice and tight blue formation right here. Look at this. This is just just a single tier right here. Single tier. Look at that. That's beautiful. And of course the scoreboard is not working. This makes me very sad right now. As it looks like Red has finally spawned back in. Yeah, they've lost their pilot. I might actually get a pilot. All right, I've got a pilot coming in here very soon. Yep, I have backfill coming in. Hopefully she is able to join here very soon. Oops, did I say she?
Shh, I heard nothing.
You heard absolutely nothing, exactly. Blue, of course, with a nice and tight formation right here. Red is starting to get the idea here. They're grouping up here as well. Yes, they are. They're grouping up around their spire. Are they going to get a backfill? Hopefully they get that backfill very shortly. I'm trying to get that backfill in here very shortly.
I like how both teams just did a lap around the match. Only found one person.
Yeah, and I think they're waiting until Red gets their pilot. I think that's what's going on, except Red is pushing out a spawn.
I hope so.
Yeah, it looks like Red has decided we're not going to wait here.
Lucille just going in.
Yes, same they are.
Kestrel.
Yeah, they are. Of course, there's the Jeremy Clarkson, a Huacha fish. Huacha fish, of course, is a very meta build, especially with that double side caro. A very meta build, especially a comp meta build.
Our Lord and Savior.
Oh, Tachi, our Lord and Savior, has come to save the Spire. Indeed. Praise Tachi. There you go. Praise Tachi. There you go. As action is underway here, as the 2016 going up against Fury Unrelenting. Jedi, of course, giving the praise be. Absolutely. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Here we go, folks. Yes, we got flamethrowers going out. We got watches going out. We got Gatlings going out. We got everything, including the kitchen sink at some point. Flaxfire, of course. We don't have a Flax. Oh, yeah, we do have a Flaxfire. That's right. That's ship number 1. As they're coming in very shortly, as the HMS Recurrent moving in on the Jeremy Clarkson. And they're moving in. Uh-oh, they could be lining up. Could they be lining up a Tiger Uppercut? They do have Hydro. Tiger Uppercut? No, they're going to be late on the Tiger Uppercut. As off-screen, we've got something going on here as the 2016 is caught between a rock and hard place. The rock, of course, being the Kazdor's Large, and the hard place being the Fury Unrelenting. Meanwhile, Fury Unrelenting absolutely just... Oh, here comes a Goomba attempt. Oh, no. Unfortunately didn't for Fury Unrelenting, for Gravity, of course, undefeated in competitive play. 2-0, Blue. And off-screen, we got a kill. HMS Recurrent with a kill. 3-0, Blue. My goodness, Blue off to a fantastic start here. Of course, I can't access the scoreboard, and I'm very disappointed in that. and they're asking why no 4v4. That was to get the first match of the evening going. We will have 4v4 after this match, so if you want to jump in for 4v4, we will have more spots opening up here very soon, right after the matchup, as the Spire has been hole broken. Fury Unrelenting looking to get their third kill here. They're moving in. Kiss Cam in play. Do we get their second kiss kill the match? Yes, they do. Second kiss kill the match. Third kill for Fury Unrelenting, 4-0.
Yeah, this isn't looking good for Red at all. Blue's moving up into their base.
Three kills for Fury.
Some kind of advantage.
Yes, they do. Blue absolutely cleaning house right now. Good mind going out on the Recurrent. Finally a hole break for Red. And good combo right there on the Recurrent. And let's see what happens here. Fury Unrelenting moving in for their fourth kill. However, that mine is going to catch the Fury Unrelenting. A very bad spot for them to be, as the Kazdor's Large also hull broken. They need to be very careful as we keep an eye on the Fury Unrelenting. A very bad spot for them to be, and they go down right there. Red finally on the board, 4-1, as Red finally starting to group up, finally starting to pick up some steam here, as Kazdor's has been hull broken, with the flak going out. There it is. The Spire picks up the kill. Our Lord and Savior, Tachi, of course, picking up that kill on the wheel for the Spire, 4-2, clearly having an effect on his team.
Praise Tachi.
Praise Tachi indeed, clearly inspiring his team to victory, as the Recurrent is caught in a 1v1 over here. There's some mines out, so that's gonna assist the Recurrent a little bit here. However, one small problem for the 2016, if they keep pursuing in that Junker, they're gonna end up in a 3v1 very quickly. They might want to back up, and in fact 2016 has decided to back up the truck. A smart decision right there by Red. I think Jedi is angling to perhaps co-cast here in the next match. I don't know. He's definitely talking like he wants to.
It'll definitely make things interesting. I guess that's a word for it.
I mean, if I have to bring my evil clone into the co-casting booth, I mean, there could be a whole nother level of meta going on in here. I mean, this could get very awkward in a hurry. But you know what? I will do it for you, the viewer. I will totally do it. Ooh, we got a setup going on here. As Jeremy Clarkson was going to go for a flank here, but they've been caught. Fury Unrelenting moving in for their, trying to get their fourth kill of the match. They're lining up another kiss cam on the Spire. Are they going to pick up the kiss cam? They're moving as if they want it. Oh, they do pick up the kiss cam.
Nicely done, buddy.
Oh, but they paid for the kiss cam. They paid for it. It's 5-3. However, they do pick up the trade.
I'd say it's worth it. They got style points for the kiss cam.
Definitely worth it, especially with Blue in the lead. Definitely worth it as they inch closer. The goal, of course, in 3v3. You're aiming for 7 kills to win the match. So for Blue, definitely worth. And, oh, good mine right there. A mine turn via Jeremy Clarkson away. That's going to give the Recurrent the back of the Clarkson a very dangerous spot for them to be. And that mortar is just raining down on the Clarkson. This is going to be a kill. Almost a kill, but that Taurus starting to light up the Recurrent. Let's take a quick look here. They are keeping those front guns up. Meanwhile, let's look at the Jeremy Clarkson. They are getting lit up here. And there they go, 6-3.
Apparently not going to do enough.
No, not enough, unfortunately. As Blue inches closer to victory, one more kill will win the match for Blue. Kazdor, unfortunately, is about to go down, and there they go, 6-4. Red is starting to catch up here. Red trying to put some Hades into the Recurrent. 2016 getting out of firing arcs right there, using some hard cover to their advantage. Meanwhile, the Wardenclyff Tower trying to put some shots in on the Recurrent. They dive down. A good job by Blue, not overextending. Of course, the Recurrent is doing a good job right now. Recurrent trying to hold their position. However, they are caught in a very precarious spot, as it looks like Fury is... Yes, they are. There is no relent. This is just, like, total relentlessness coming in. They're diving right for Tachi here. Oh, they could pay for this, though. They could absolutely pay for this. They're already down 60% perma. They are just charging in fast. Firaxis getting the hull break on the Wardenclyff Tower. They're trying to finish up this match. Fury is still pushing in, still showing absolutely no fear. No fear whatsoever by the Fury Unrelenting. Let's look at this actually from their perspective. That is a lock Gatling going out there, and that should do it. Oh, the mortars miss. The mortars miss. Oh, that should have been the match right there. Watcha missing wildly from the Jeremy Clarkson. Not a good Watcha. The tower lives to fight another day. Fraxis is frustrated with not picking up that kill. That would have been his fifth kill of the match. Oh, he ain't gonna dodge that one. That's gonna be the kill right there. There it goes. Blue wins. Watch a fish cleaning it up to secure the victory for Blue. Blue, of course, winning by a score of 7-4. Outstanding. Oh, hey, big thanks to SmokeASizzle70 for tuning in to Lasagna's Lounge here on twitch.tv/thatlasagnaguy. Good to see you, man. Good to see some new faces around here on my live stream, especially with all the success from last week. We're going to open it up to a 4v4 here pretty soon, so we're going to have a new lobby. We're going 4v4. We're rolling four ships deep here. Coming up here very shortly. In fact, let's go ahead and switch it over right about now. Hang on, folks. We'll be right back with the next match.
Yeah, I say 4v4 would be great enough because
Let's do it.
Everybody just started flooding in.
Yeah, I hear you there. All right, here we go. Come on, Jedi, wake up. Come on, Jedi, wake up. Come on, Jedi, wake up. Wake up, wake
you
up Jedi.
You don't match yet, I don't think.
Oh, he's asking, okay.
Yeah, I'm back. I just disconnected. Okay.
They're already lining up to do co-casting again. Beautiful. All right, we are switching over. Are we switching over? Let's see. Hang on.
Yep, there goes... Oh,
no, Jedi's up there. Match. Jedi, come on. Turn voice on, man. Turn voice on.
Jedi.
Now we can.
It was working. I've been speaking the whole time. Blame Muse. Hashtag ban Muse. Oh, I haven't heard you until now. Okay, cool. Yeah, no, that sounds great. What do we want to do for the map, then? What do you think?
Skyball! Skyball!
Alright, well, wait. Let's consider what the surprise is in the voting. Okay, we should save Periton. We should save Periton because of the surprise. Although, you know what? The surprise would be really good on Breach as well.
Isn't everything good on Breach?
Alright, so here. Everybody exit this lobby. Well, I'm gonna set up a 4v4 sepulture.
There we go.
You don't need to remember your positions, because we're just gonna re-random, of course.
Of course.
Alright, so exit here and join on me in Global in, 30 seconds. I'll see you then.
All right, here we go. We're going to switch over, folks. We are going to switch it over to the new lobby. We're going 4v4, folks. We're rolling four shifts deep once again. You know what? I think maybe we get Firaxis in here. How's that sound?
Sounds great. I love his voice anyway.
All right, we're going to get Firaxis in here in just a moment, folks.
I'm like in the same spot. Wow.
Wasn't 30 seconds. It was 23. Good man.
Fuck you.
No, I'm giving you good things. No. You got 23. You're good.
No, I wanted 30.
I wanted 30.
Trying to congratulate you.
Don't
this is what I get.
Don't ladies like it when you, like, if I told a woman that I was going to, you know, please her for 30 seconds and then it was 23 seconds, I'd be really...
All right. We can't have that on the live stream right now. We can't have that on the live stream. And it's up right now. The new 4v4 is up, so if you want to jump on in, now's your chance to do so.
I'm glad you said something, because I was about to give him a retort.
Yeah, I kind of had to switch the lobby snipe off. All right, so that takes care of that. And Tamsin's going to be joining us here in just a moment, so she is coming in. That is good. She's coming in. We may have a few other people coming in here very shortly. We're going to get this next match set up very quickly here. All right, so I've just sent Firaxis the information. All right, hopefully he'll be joining us here very shortly. And of course, we can open up the information right
now. I'm pretty sure he'll have enough time to join us.
Oh yeah, he will. Yeah, we got people joining here. They're going to be joining a little bit late. That's okay. That is okay. They're going to be joining in right now. Firaxis has plenty of time to jump in. No problem. No problem. Of course, like I said, if you want to jump on into that 4v4, now's your chance to do so. You can click on anybody's name who's in the match right now. All you have to do is type in the password. That password is fireworks, all lowercase. Now's your time to do so. 4v4 is back. We just, of course, had a, let's just call it a quick commercial for hashtag adapt the maps. Let's just call it that. There you go. Let's see. Do we have everybody in here? We do not. We need to get more people in here. Let's see if we can get more people in here. I'm bringing more people in here, folks. All right, let's see if we can get Gully in here. Who else can come in here? Tachi's already in here. Good. Yes, of course, Firaxis letting me know he is in here, and that's okay, because here he comes in 3, 2, 1.
User was moved to your channel.
And there is
Hello.
Firaxis. Hey, Firaxis, how you doing, buddy?
How's it going?
Good. How about you?
Doing well.
Of course, Firaxis is a moderator in Guns of Icarus. He's joining us in the booth for one match here today. Big thanks for joining in here today. Of course, Firaxis has one of the most memorable voices in Guns of Icarus. Do I see a Daring Do? Daring Do making a reappearance into Chaos Skirmish for the first time in a long time.
Oh my.
There you go. Bringing all the vets back now. All right, we got a few spots still available, folks, so if you want to jump on in, now's your chance to do so. Of course, once again, that password is up top of the live stream. That password is fireworks, all lowercase. Let me see. Where are they? They said they were going to jump in here. Where are they? That's not where she's supposed to be. Let's see if we can get her in here. I think Tamsin joined in on the wrong match. Yeah, she did. Let me see if I can get her in here.
Classic Tamsin.
That's okay. That's okay. We'll get her in here. That is okay. That is okay. All right, folks. Of course, we have match number two coming up here very shortly, so if you want to jump on in, if you want to get back into the 4v4 side of the action, now's your chance to do so. We've got, let's see, how many spots still available? 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 spots available right now. 8 spots available. You know what? Here's what I'm thinking, Delph. If you want to jump back in and play a match, I'm thinking now's your chance to do so, if you want to jump in there.
Man, if only we had a 4-man in here, then we could have a whole ship.
That would be great. You know what? Actually, somebody mentioned that during the last broadcast of Chaos Skirmish during the charity stream. Somebody mentioned we should maybe have a full-on cast from the booth. Like, just everybody who's on the ship is in the booth, and we're just going at it. You know what? I thought about it. We might actually do that at some point. We might do it. Maybe not tonight, though. I don't know. We'll see.
I don't know. With all these open spots and all these volunteers, something magical might actually happen.
You know what? If we get down to like 3 spots still available, I say we all jump up there. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Hang on. Let me see. That would be interesting. We might do something on that. Let's see. Do we have... No, we don't. Okay, no problem. I'm going to kick that out for right now. I'll bring the visuals back in just a moment, folks.
What better way to spend New Year's Eve than playing video games?
Exactly, with lots of fireworks, too. You get fireworks with your kills. Who needs those silly New Year's Day fireworks and whatnot? We got better fireworks here.
Fireworks with your kills, and you don't have to use a coupon to get them.
Exactly! You get them for free. Well, by free, I mean if you already have the game, you get them for free. But that's beside the point. Hey, there's 4
Just
spots
still
available.
Just add a little asterisk to the free.
Yeah, that's kind of an asterisk, but that's okay. Ooh, Nietzsche's jumping in. I wonder if we can get Nietzsche in here. Actually, we probably won't do that from the booth. We kind of have to plan that. We've done it once before with the Cross the Streams event back at Chaos Skirmish 26, except on that one, we had all the streamers as pilots as opposed to all on one ship. So that's kind of how we did it last time. It's a possibility, but we're going to have to plan that one. Oh, by the way, let me go ahead and snipe the lobby, because there is one note I need to make mention to everybody.
That's very rarely.
Like, dude, I fucking cry during Dumb and
Dumber.
One class
was watching Boy in the Striped Pajamas. All the girls around in the entire classroom, which is kind of funny, because the classroom was pretty much entirely girls.
Dude, if you
would have
shed a
guys,
tear, you
would have
got
all
so
of them
laid.
Were crying.
Elf and Lasagna, if you guys hop up, we're full, by the way.
Wait, Lasagna.
Oh, one more, nice. We did it, guys! You know, it sucks that we
Does
had to
the
do
Link take
the
us
first
to
match.
The legendary Guns of
awesome
Icarus fanfic?
I'm gonna go
Ooh,
make a third
bang.
Drink.
But anyways, as I was saying, so, like, all the girls are crying, and then they look at me, and I'm not crying, I'm just sitting there watching the movie, and they're like, what the hell is wrong with you? And I'm like, I don't cry.
When I was 6 years old, I tried not to cry during All Dogs Go to Heaven, and then my daddy punched me in the face, and he said, real men cry, boy.
Oh my goodness.
That
I
is a
cry, just not our mood message. They just don't connect to me that much.
Okay. All right. I'm about to relay
There we go.
Tell a movie that made me bawl when I was a kid. Did anybody
Daring,
watch
are you drunk?
Fox?
Dirty Dancing.
Shut up, Tamsin.
He's drunk.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I was about to say the
movie. All right,
movie,
I'm going to randomize. Go ahead and speak. I'll be back in a minute or two.
the fox and the hound.
He's
in
definitely
the scene
drunk.
Where the
There's
grandma
no way he's not
has
drunk.
To let go of the fox. That shit scarred that was... me and made me cry.
That was
so hard.
I feel like at least a third of the chat in the or a third of the people like, in here are drunk.
Yeah, but normally Daring Dew is drunk. So yeah. But still, his drunken stories are some are that of legend in this game.
Crying at Marmalade me, man.
But yeah, Chaos, I mean, we have our own unofficial drinking game. I mean, we've gone that far in embracing the culture, unofficially, I might add, in air quotes.
Oh, no. No.
Of course, we here at Lasagna's Lounge don't necessarily mean that you have to drink alcohol. It could be water, it could be soda, it could be juice, it could be your favorite drink. It's okay. Anything you want to use is fine. It's an unofficial thing. It's not officially endorsed by Chaos Skirmish, but if it were, all the rules are in the Steam group. I mean, you know how that works, right? Unofficial. In air quotes.
Okay, what the fuck? The randomized.
It's only unofficial if you believe it is. It's official to everyone who actually plays it.
That's okay. We're about to randomize here.
Well, happy here. I got this. Jedi, you are the gunner of the first ship.
Don't worry. As long as you don't get that part of you endorsing alcohol, you're good.
No, it could be. You don't have to. That's the important part. Cause like I drink water. Like I'm not somebody who drinks alcohol. I just don't. That's just personal choice. There are people who will drink alcohol. There are people who drink juice. Like Luharis was in the booth one time. He just drank juice for the thing. I think it was like grape juice or something like that. I forgot what it was.
Other people. I'm honestly scared to find out what Lou would be like when he's drunk, though.
Let's not go that far.
What a good movie is.
No.
We don't want anybody to get drunk though. It's just one of those unofficial things that people do it anyway, and we're just sitting back going, you know what? If you guys are gonna go crazy, let's just have fun with it, right?
I still stand by what I said about last week for Jedi. He has the consistency of a dwarf. When he's not drunk, that's when I worry. Everyone else though is good.
There you go. Oh, we got one spot available up there. Hey, we should get this new guy up here. Is he new? How new is he? Oh, he's new. He should jump up there. Let's get him up there. Let's convince him to go up there.
I didn't like it because there was two heroes fighting against each other. Okay. It reminded me of both of my fathers fighting each other.
Come. That's actually my buddy. I just bought the game for him this evening.
Hey, there you go.
Oh, nice.
I'm not even sad that people left in the way, because we've got cool people. So thanks for your patience again. My laptop's booted.
Yeah, we do.
Pixel.
Oh.
Oh, no. Spots are disappearing. Hey, Tamsin left. Where'd you go?
Oh, 07. What's in those? Oh, a salute.
Yes, 07, okay, salute.
I think he's one of the first players to join in 2017.
Oh, wait, are we saluting?
I know that this
for
is
Axis,
going to
either making a great first impression or an awful first impression by bringing him in here. I guess we'll find out.
I'm all about a trial by fire.
Alright, so
well, this is a great place to have a trial by fire. I always have matches on me just in case. There you go. Let's go ahead and shut that off for right now. We don't need all that talk going on right now. We'll let them kind of figure it out as, we got a couple spots available. No, just one. No, actually two now. Yes, we have two spots available. If you want to jump on in, now's your chance to do so. Now we just have one spot available. Now's your chance. Of course, that password right up top, it is fireworks, all lowercase. Of course, we're going to take you into the midnight hour if you're on the East Coast. So you will see the very first kill of 2017. Yes, that's right. The very first kill in 2017 on Guns of Icarus right here on twitch.tv/ThatLasagnaGuy during Chaos Skirmish number 38. What better way to celebrate the new year than blowing up airships and having fireworks?
I feel like we're going to have an extra match just because we're going to get done at like 11:50. Just to keep your word.
Well, here's the thing. Right now, the way that Chaos normally goes, it goes to roughly midnight Eastern, 12:15 Eastern. Trust me, we're going to get there. Trust me. We're only an hour 20 away. You're going to get to midnight Eastern. It's going to happen. Don't even worry about that. And of course, for those of you for those of you in Twitch chat, if you want to link, to tonight's final match of the evening, if you want to vote on that, I've linked the poll in the Twitch chat. If you want to vote on tonight's final match, all you have to do is click that link. It is a tiny URL link that will take you right to the poll. Just one click will get you a chance to vote on the poll. From there, just two clicks. Of course, all you have to do is log in. And checking on the poll right now, looks like Flashbang is leading by 2 votes over the Piratey Arr. And of course, Bumper Boat's not too far behind. So if you want a chance to vote, now's your chance to do so. Flashbang currently in the lead. Sorry for interrupting you. Go ahead.
We've had, just speaking on what we had before, we've had Chaos's end before that with just having a bunch of quick matches and everyone be organized. I was just laughing at I'm waiting for them to do that.
Oh, yeah.
I kind of doubt it with all these newer people, but I can dream.
You know what would be really interesting, though? I know there's been some talk about it. I think you got involved in that chat. The one about the custom lobbies.
Which one?
The custom lobby options where you can do like chaos things, randomization, special rules, things like that, but only for private lobbies.
Yeah, that'd be great. I feel as if they're not going to do that though. Fortunately.
Yeah, a man can dream, though. A man and an organizer can dream. But that's okay. Anyway,
we need someone to write the code for them and then just send that to them.
I used my mod powers to feature the match in the game.
Hey, all right. Thank you so much for that.
Maybe these last few spots will fill up soon. And by last few, I mean that one.
All right, I'm having everybody give you an 07 for featuring our lobby tonight.
Hey!
Hey, there you go. Oh, there's an 06. We didn't quite get an 07. That is rude. I say give the mod an 07, and one person gives an 06. I'm very disappointed. We'll try that again in just a couple minutes. See, they all are hyper to give the new guy an 07. What do they give him? Mod? Absolutely nothing. There we go. There's the 07 starting to roll in.
Can I have one from me, as well as an applause?
There you go.
It's not much, but it's all I can give.
There you go. You know what? We're gonna have a few words when they're done randomizing. Oh, do we have new players? Do we have new player? Oh, wait, let's see. Yes, of course, we have your friend in there on the first red ship. Is he piloting? He is piloting. That is a first-time pilot right there. Two first-time pilots? No, that's not a first-time pilot. Ah, we've been conned.
Two level one pilots, yes, on the same team.
But one of them is not
that's
a first-time pilot.
That's going to end great.
One of them is not a first-time pilot. Oh, we have three of them. Look at the blue ship. Look at the blue ship, the second blue ship. First-time pilot. Oh. Let's see. Hang on, we got to see how far along they are. Hang on, we got to snipe this lobby right now.
No, this is good. We like scrubs.
Daring.
Like, some people don't like those scrubs because a scrub is a guy that can't get no love
but,
from
know,
them, but I love them.
I don't
them.
Care.
Who does Sinful need to swap with again?
Sinful and Buck Nizzle need to swap.
Oh, they're on the third red ship.
So,
okay.
Sinful,
my
top
bad,
left
bad.
Of the screen, click the exclamation point, and then accept it.
Yeah, we'll just
from
go ahead
the stream
track,
Ektior says hi.
Perfect.
Outstanding, Ektior. Good man. How's it going?
Sparkle NGs. So top to bottom on the red fourth.
Looks
ship.
Like we might
Got
be able
Rebel
to get
Hydra,
this match off the ground
Sparkle.
In just a few minutes.
Indeed.
So Hydra, swap with me, my man.
Super duper.
This is finally starting to move along. Outstanding. Much appreciated.
Sparkle and Mashigan swap, and Grinthinner and Hizzy. For
Big thanks to everybody's patience here.
You can still say that stuff?
Slow start because of the New Year's festivities, so big
right.
thanks to everybody having a little
saying,
bit of patience with us today.
First
I
blue
start
ship.
Home slice.
Hammer, you're the pilot. Congratulations. You said
you're
you didn't want
glass.
It, and you got it.
Thing?
Well, that's great.
Ace, you're Gunner, I'm your NG, and Sharks your other NG.
That's really early.
He didn't want pilot slot. Guess what? Hashtag rigged.
What's up, Sloan Slice?
I'm giving Slice
is cool, okay? You gotta keep it cool.
Oh wait, Tim's isn't here. What you sneaking over here?
You know what? I remember when I was in high school, I took Russian, and they'd always talk about how Czechoslovakia, which isn't a country.
She's been gone out of chaos for a
couple
weeks.
Yeah, she's only for a couple of them. She's back now. I was not expecting her to be here for this one, but she is back. I'm very happy to see her here.
Guys, breaking news. Breaking news.
Czechoslovakia is not a country. It's the Czech Republic and it's Slovakia. I'm focused.
Okay, wait, what is our breaking news?
I'm waiting for Shark and Slayer to
the breaking news is I've run out of surge.
So Shark, click Slayer's name.
Can I stay here?
No, Tim.
The horror.
What
are you going to take a sip out of now?
You're going to love where you are.
I don't know.
Oh boy.
Probably somebody's soul.
What if I die of dehydration? Just kidding. I just had a giant can of surge. It's imminent.
And there should be an exclamation point. Hopefully it was sent.
Do you not have more?
Shark.
Oh no,
Shark
I definitely have more, but that means I have to get up and go to my refrigerator. That's just a lot of walking.
If you're the pilot again, that's a shot.
Yeah, that's me.
This is why we need servant robots now. 2016,
no,
you failed us.
Shut up, you're staying here and piloting. Kestrel pilot, Slayer and Gunner. Teely and Great Gunner NGs. So Great Gunner, you're good where you are. Teely swap with Grin. Slayer's good, and Kestrel swap with Tam.
I say we just start the match.
Same ship.
We will be very soon, considering that. Okay, now people are swapping. Now we're good.
Kestrel.
This is good.
They didn't even let me get into class.
Kestrel.
What?
Kestrel, wake up!
Come on, Kestrel.
Kestrel.
Oh, come on, Kestrel.
There we go.
Good, Kestrel.
Third blue ship. Ah, oh, River. River, you're the pilot. I didn't even rig it.
Hey, did I rig it in my favor?
I've seen River pilot
River's
once.
The pilot, Sinful is the gunner, Caro and Daring Do are your NGs. You got a good ship, River, I got faith. And you're on my team, hot diggity damn.
Meanwhile...
hot diggity damn.
So talk
damn,
to the
double
third
level
blue
one
ship.
Pilots.
River, Sinful, Caro, Daring.
All of the accusations.
The rebel, you gotta carry the team.
Yeah,
wait,
that's not what I'm worried about.
Well,
I'm worried about my crew more than anything else.
Don't worry, Derebel, you'll be fine.
Sinful and Grin swap, and remember that you're the gunner, Sin.
Just because you have higher level captains doesn't mean that they're good, okay?
Oh yeah, true.
Final ship, here we go, Tamsin, you ready?
There would have been so much nightmare fuel if Daring Do was piloting.
Tamsin, you ready for the final ship?
I mean,
who knows? He may still try to.
Tamsin's gonna be piloting. Watch.
Okay.
Wait, I just realized.
Wait. Hang on.
Pilots.
Grin, you are the gunner. Mashigan, you are an engineer.
Tamsin's piloting, isn't she?
At $20, says Tamsin.
You're the
pilot,
and Tamsin's the other engine.
Plot twist.
I just lost $20. I saw that coming from my whole
way. Mashigan,
plot twist. Actually, this isn't too stacked. Actually.
See how good that rolls off the tongue? Pete the pilot, Grin the gunner. Mash the mechanic, and Tamsin the technic. I don't know.
Tinkerer.
Technician, yeah!
You're welcome.
Pete the pilot, Grin the gunner, Mash the
he's welcome, by the way.
Tamsin the tinkerer.
No, shut up.
Oh my.
Jedi, you're a jerk.
You're a jerk. He's a jerk.
So, your voice sounds like one of those.
All playing Zeltzer pilots.
So, I guess. Why is you going to get reported for voice chat again?
So, if
jumping in the booth was a mistake. I could have been a pilot.
And be the gunner. Raffling, you can't be the gunner. Fuck you. You have to be the NG.
Raffling trying to sneak into the.
Thank you, Raffling.
Oh, you know what?
Praxis, if you guys want to hop up, go ahead and be the gunner up there.
What's stealth doing?
Well, Pixel, it's all you then, dude. Get there.
No, but Pixel is busy.
Pixel, do it. You're not too busy. You don't have any friends.
You know what, Delph? Jump up there.
I've been called.
But Delph,
I have been summoned.
Delph, I summon you.
Elf.
Notice
so
me.
Elf, you are the gunner and Raffling.
Here you go. We're gonna get our intrepid reporter, Delph, out on the battlefield.
Alright, so this is our
right in the middle of all the action.
Forever. I do,
and you're on the new pilot ship. Look at this. You're gonna be helping Firaxis' buddy over there play his second ever match. No pressure.
Wait, a first pilot and wrestling?
Very first match piloting, his second match ever. He's Firaxis' friend, and we will be keeping an eye on your ship constantly. No pressure. I say we just go ahead and right now and name his ship, the ship name of the match, and just make it official.
So here's how it's going to work, so I can explain to everyone.
I want to join the party?
Don't. Shut up, Hizzy. You're not invited, Hizzy. Shut up. Alright, so if you guys would please, as I talk to you all, please type in a song name and the artist. That way I can find the song in my vast amount of...
There you go, DeElf. Have fun with that. Why? Because chaos, that's why.
I need to panic more with my hammer. More than usual.
Just hit the nail on the head with your hammer. It's okay.
At least it's a Pyrrha.
Yes, it is a Pyrrha.
It'll be easy.
It'll be easy. Firaxis, just remember, he said it'll be easy. So every time he dies, just remember, he said it was going to be easy. Don't worry about it. Of course, he won't die.
Double panic mode.
Yeah, he won't die because DeElf clearly has this under control. Right? You got this under control, right, DeElf? You got this under control.
You misunderstood me. When I said it'll be easy, I meant for the other team.
DeElf, you can do this. The fate of my friend lies in your hands.
It's only the fate of Western civilization and the Red Army. I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
You're asking what could possibly go wrong in a
chaos
match?
What could possibly go wrong in a chaos match? Absolutely, I am asking you, what could possibly go wrong? Here you go. Now I'm going to actually go ahead and do the official 07 request. Here we go, hang on.
I'm hurt. Lysania.
All right, so
wait.
So there's my announcement, guys.
I'm
I believe
sad.
I'll let it have it to True Jedi and Lasagna. So you guys can take
Lysania.
Over. You guys know what the party is. I'll go
wait,
ahead and reinvite
yeah.
everyone again,
I've
just to make
a,
sure
I've
everyone.
I've got an announcement. Go fucking vote.
There you go.
Oh, by the way, Tamsin is part of it too. So.
Thank you, Feely.
It's Teela.
No, you know what's... Oh, wait, why are we ready? Wait, I wanted to say something.
Firaxis, help convince your friend to name the ship into something.
No!
Rip. That's
we
okay.
can't have the name of the match be a vanilla ship.
It's okay, we're doing it
because... I don't think he understands how to name a ship.
It's okay.
Oh, that might be a problem.
It's okay. It's his first day playing. It's only his second ever match. You'll be fine. Just make sure nothing breaks. You'll be fine.
I think it's funny, I'm not concerned about the loadouts of us or him or anything else. Just the name.
Exactly. There you go. See, priorities, man. Priorities.
I'm genuinely excited to see how this match turns out. I think I know what'll happen, but you never know.
Yeah, see, that's the important thing with Chaos, though. The important thing is that you have a memorable ship name. We've had some memorable moments with ship names. Of course, we've had the team theme names, like with the Red Army and the Hokages, which is, of course, Lexi Liu's favorite team ship name. Of course, we'll get to that later. Let's go ahead and get to the ship callouts. You know what? Here's what I'm going to do. Firaxis, I'm going to give you blue. I'm going to take red. Ship number one is a Pyramidian piloted by S.J. Thatch. It is shockingly a Pyramidian Metamidian Gap Mortar up front and a Carronade and a Banshee on the side. Ship number two is the best noob ship piloted by Mod Wizcode. It is also a Metamidian Gap Mortar front with a Carronade and a Banshee on the side. Ship number three is the Zoss Crazy Train, piloted by Tegan. We have a double gap Pyramidian, with a double flare side. Ship number four is the Zos Lenin's Roses, piloted by Darebel. We have a combo breaker here. It is not a Pyramidian. It is a Huacha fish with double side Caro. You know what, Firaxis? Hit us with that sweet, sweet voice right there.
Ship number five is a goldfish, Huacha on the front, double carronade, piloted by Hammer of Evil. Ship number six is a junker, the 2016, piloted by Kestrel. Looks to be a Gat Mine Mortar Gat with another mine on the front, which is going to be disgusting. Ship number seven is another junker, Star Bubbler, piloted by River Turtle. Looks like we have some Artemis on the front, Artemis on the side, and some Banshees and Gatlings on the right side. And then ship number eight is Foxy Grandpa, a Metamidian, it appears, with a Flamer and Banshee on the side, piloted by Sailor Angry Pete.
There you go. There's the ship callouts. And of course, the ship name of the match, of course, is the Pyramidian. Why? Because our intrepid reporter, DeElf, on main here. In fact, let's take a peek at where DeElf is. DeElf is clearly inspecting that Banshee over there, doing clearly not main things right now. DeElf, how's it going on the battlefield?
Things are going pretty great. We're just scouting out at the moment and hoping they won't see us. We're already spotted.
That's okay. We've got the camera clearly on you, so they clearly can't see you right now. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Oh, you've been spotted, by the way. See, we're doing our job here. We're doing our job here. It's okay. Everything is fine. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I've given Thatch instructions to stay near his teammates and keep the enemies to our front. So
there you go.
We'll see how well that works.
There you go. That's a pretty straightforward strategy right there. Keep the enemy at your front and do not let them get to your side or behind you or anywhere that isn't your front. That's a pretty good plan with a Pyramidian.
I'd have to agree.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I need to tell him one more thing.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. I just told him to ram anything that's in front of us and he's close enough for ramming speed.
There you go, because we need our Kiss Cam, of course. Kiss Cam sponsored by absolutely no one. Wah, wah. Maybe someday, who knows?
You know what? I'm gonna sponsor Kiss Cam. Kiss Cam sponsored by Firaxis.
Wow, there's an endorsement right there. I am pleased. I'm very pleased. Fraxis has endorsed the Kiss Cam. My life is complete. It's okay. Good night, everybody. No, I'm just kidding. Whoa. Jedi trying to ban Duke. What is the sorcery?
Ooh, Lenin's Roses. Armor is down, getting pummeled by 2016 and pure stellinium. Surrounded by mines, armor's down again. Balloons down too. Not looking good for Lenin's Roses.
No, it is not. And of course, those mortars going out on the Lenin's Roses. Are they going to die? No. There is a ship-saving hull break right there by the Crazy Train. 2016 not in a position now to finish up as the pure Stellanium is trying to also help with the peel. Looks like a Huacha going out onto the Lenin's Roses, and there's the kill right there. 1-0 in favor of Blue. However, we have a hull break on the Star Bubbler as well. Star Bubbler down to about 35% perma. Not a good spot for them to be. However, they have fallen back significantly enough to not be in any trouble. Meanwhile, we got a 3v2 going on. Oh, wait a minute. Hold that thought. Is the best noob ship chasing after the Star Bubbler. So they're not out of the woods just yet as the Zos Crazy Train engaged
and
in a 2v1.
Suicided. Our pilot jumped off the ship.
Outstanding. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Your pilot? Whose pilot? Whose pilot jumped off?
Oh, yikes. Pyramidian taking a direct hit from the Huacha of pure stellinium. The pure stellinium and 2016 have been drawn into a minefield.
Ooh, Lenin's Rosen is coming back with a vengeance here, looking to save the best noob ship with that Huacha. Not a great Huacha, though. Let's take a look at the Zos Lenin's Roses moving in on the Star Bubbler. Could have a bit of a ram here. Oh, we could have a Kiss Cam in play. That is environment dangerously close, but they do not have the arc. They do not have the arc pull off the kiss cam, however...
Looks like Crazy Train's coming in for the kiss!
Yes, but we did have a kill on camera as...
Ooh, kiss denied!
Ooh, kiss denied off camera, alright. Let's keep an eye on the pure Stalinism, Stalinium right now. Why do I keep wanting to call him pure Stalinism? I don't know why. But we've got Crazy Train moving in, definitely looking to get very aggressive in a 1v3 situation. They're looking for the kiss cam in a 1v3! With no armor!
Ooh!
That's got
this could be a take them down with you type of scenario here.
Could be, but it looks like they get some tar off. Oh, in the back door of the Pyramidian, shipped into the match, picking up a kill on the Foxy Grandpa. A very slick move by that pilot right there. To Elf, tell us what happened.
I'm trying to figure out myself. I just keep telling him, keep us pointed at him. We'll take care of the rest.
There you go. That's a report from the field. Keep him in front of us, keep him in front of us. We'll do it for you, coach.
Things are not looking good for pure Stalinium.
No, they are not, but that is a good wash of going out, completely disabling the ship name of the match, other than two engines. They have no guns up now. They're starting to get those guns back up, as the pure Stalinium now in a bit of a bad spot. Looks like the Stolen's Roses, Lenin's Roses, excuse me. Oh my god, we have so many Russian figures in this match.
Well, you know, what they say, you can't be Russian if you're Stalin.
Wow. Okay, there you go.
You would have known that joke was coming if only you had read my mind.
Oh, here we go. I know there's several regulars that will appreciate those puns.
Well, seems like Lexi's being outdone.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, man, I gotta step up my game, too, as Crazy Train pushing back the 2016. They're trying to put some mines out on the 2016. However, that double gat just raining true. Let's look at the Crazy Train. Oh, this could be very dangerous for the 2016.
Things are not looking good for 2016. Things aren't looking good for the 2016, either.
No, they are not, as that is a... That is a lock Gatling going out. However, they lost Arc. They did pick up the balloon. I believe they picked up the balloon in the 2016. Yes, they did. Gravity, of course, undefeated in competitive play. 3-1 red. Not a whole lot going on except for pure Stalinium. They are in a 1v2 situation right now, trying to use the tar to their advantage. However, they've got their back of the ship turned to the enemy. If they put out some more tar, they might be okay. In fact, they probably will be okay. That watch them missing wildly.
Let's go to our correspondent on the battlefield, Elf. Tell us what's going on.
Right now, I've been instructing him to just go after that goldfish with our goldfish. Trying to see if we can pick up a kill for us.
Of course, we are looking from the perspective of the Elf, who is apparently directing traffic on his end. Quick, get on that carronade. Oh, no, we
no
don't have carronade. Yes.
I can shoot my friend, but I don't think it'll work.
You should totally shoot your friend. That's okay. He'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Meanwhile, now it's a 3v1 as the pure Stalinium now engaged by the Crazy Train, trying to just run. There's a hull break on the pure Stalinium. Of course, the Crazy Train does not have any hull breaking, any armor piercing. Well, what am I trying to say? Hull piercing. There we go. Weapons. It's double gat on their ship. So not going to be able to do much with that hull break. Jedi, of course, giving assistance in the match, basically explaining to people how to Guns of Icarus with guns.
And Icarus,
yes.
You know, I'm panicking a lot less than I thought I would. This is going pretty well, actually.
It is going pretty well. Look at this ship.
Now that I said that, I'm waiting for it to go downhill immediately.
Oh, speaking of downhill immediately, Lennon's Roses... has been hull broken. Foxy Grandpa, of course, chasing with a vengeance here. Crazy Train peeling off. Ooh, hits a mine right there. 2016 trying to get out as quickly as he can. He senses the pressure. Here comes the best new ship. Pyramidian coming in. Ooh, pure Stalinium moving in on the Crazy Train. A good watch going out. Four red ships in the area. No, actually, let's call it three, as the Lenin's Roses is almost down. In fact, let's look at the Lenin's Roses. They are hull broken. Best Grandpa going in. Yes, they do pick up the kill. 3-2. Blue's starting to catch up here as pure Stalinium, hull broken.
Ooh, Crazy Train taking a sit down on 2016's head.
Yeah, didn't pan out for him though. That's okay. They're just trying to put some permahull damage in there as Crazy Train and Best New Ship trying to go after the 2016. Meanwhile, the Star Bubbler coming in here. Oh, they do pick up the kill. 3-3 all tied up. And Crazy Train.
About to be,
There, tie's gone.
Yeah, they're down at 4-3 in favor of Blue. Blue has taken the lead. 2016 surviving just barely. Of course, 2016 not for much longer. 2017 just around the corner. But hey, you know what? They're going to go out with a bang at least.
You're saying 2017's right around the corner. I don't see any other ships on the map.
That's okay. No. See, that's what the spectatorship is. Spectatorship is named 2017. I have named it such.
Are we broadcasting from the future?
We are. We are totally broadcasting from the future. I mean, if you're on the West Coast, we're broadcasting from the future. It's okay. Spoiler alert. It's no different than where you're at right now. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's fine. You're not missing anything in the future except for Chaos Skirmish number 38.
Oh no, we've had someone drop off our ship.
By the way, Fraxis, you have been applauded in Twitch chat for your masterful puns.
Well, you're welcome.
Also, has been asked in chat, what is strategy? See, strategy is what you call teamwork. Teamwork is clearly OP, and it has been nerfed for this matchup. We secretly nerfed teamwork for this match, so don't tell anybody. Why? Because chaos, that's why. Don't worry about it. It's fine, don't worry about it.
I guess everything will be fine. We lost our gunner, so...
Yeah, it's okay, don't worry about it. Oh, you lost your gunner!
Wrathing left.
Oh, that's no good. That's no good. That's okay because
we'll still work with it.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. As I see, you are jumping up on that mortar now.
I believe in the AI.
It's fine.
Looks
the
like
AI
16 and Pyramidion are going head to head. But Stellinium's coming in to assist.
Oh, that could be
really
very dangerous for our ship name of the
lot.
Match. Yeah.
Pyramidion. Yes.
Here we go. Yes, as best noob ship. Oh, with a great peel right there. A great ram to peel off the Stellinium. And a hull break on him as well. Looks like a mine came into play as well. Pyramidion, however, has been hull broken. They're getting lit up, and there they go. Hashtag the curse is real.
For Pyramidion. I would like to take a moment of silence for our correspondent in the field, De Elf.
Don't worry, I brought a clone.
Oh my god!
Oh god, he brought a clone. Oh man. Oh, and just at the far end of the map, Zaf Starbubbler goes down to the crazy train. 5-4. Our moment of silence has ended.
Well,
by
I
the
have
way.
To yeah, hold on a moment. I have to rename myself Del 4.
Oh, okay. I'm sure. Moist Chaser is of course in Twitch chat. I'm sure he can appreciate clones because Eve and whatnot. He knows where I'm going with this. Just make sure to get those implants properly fitted. As 2016 hull broken and Crazy Train getting very aggressive with this 1v2. Not sure I like this unless they can get under the Foxy Grandpa. They will actually get under the Foxy Grandpa. They're going to take an aggressive stance here with the Pure Stellinium trying to come in with that watch. A watch is missing wildly. This could pay off the Crazy Train. Goomba lined up. Oh, but they're going to miss the Goomba. No, they're going to hit the Goomba. They're going to hit the Goomba. They get the
Ooh,
balloon break on the 2016.
Grandpa's about to go down.
Foxy Grandpa Foxy does go
Grandpa
down.
Is down.
Yes, they are. Missed that on camera. That's okay, as we're keeping the action right here on the Crazy Train. And Linen's Roses versus Stellinium and 2016. This is a bit of a firefight right here. 2v2. This could be a very critical one. Make it now a 3v2. Stellinium hole broken. A very dangerous spot for them to be. They're trying to get away. They do get out of gun arcs. They got a bit of a shield in front of them. Looks like they will have
Red
a bit of a shield.
Converging on 2016.
Yes,
they are taking it down with a vengeance.
Yes, they are. My goodness, that was savage.
Absolutely savage.
I think there might be a few people who want it to be 2017 now.
We are a mere 51 minutes away from the new year.
Indeed, and Pure Selenium, hole broken, and here they come. That is a lot of red firepower heading in on that blue goldfish. They are chasing with laser focus right now. Linen's Roses appears to be leading the charge right now on the Pure Selenium. Linen's Roses looking to line up that Watcha. Waiting for the Watcher Burst. There's the Watcher Burst.
In time. There it
yeah,
is.
Yeah, there's the Watcher Burst. There's the hull break. That should be a kill. Indeed, it is. 7-5 in favor of Red. A good Watcher follow-up and Crazy Train moving in. Red is pushing out of spawn. They're looking to end this right now and pushing in on the Star Bubbler. Crazy Train moving in. That is a lock Gatling in play here. We got the kiss cam lined up right now. No hull break. Mwah! Nope, no hull break though. No hull break. Not quite a kiss cam. Just they got the environment lined up. Oh, they got the environment lined up. But they're gonna miss the kiss cam. No, they're gonna kiss Mwah! The Barney Stone though. Hull break. Meanwhile, the Pyramidian moving in at the last second. Actually, the ship name of the match picking up a kill right there. 8-5. Your friend is doing pretty well.
I think it's funny. I was yelling, "Just go for the kiss cam, go, ramming."
Ooh, Lennon's Rose is not looking so good.
Ooh, Foxy's going down. Foxy could be going down here. That's going to be the final kill if he goes down. Yes, it is. 9-5 in favor of Red. Ship name of the match doing very well. First time pilot getting two kills with only one death. A very nice job by your friend Firaxis.
He did very well.
Yes, he did, and great job on the field, Delf, with that great coaching.
The best thing about a new person is following directions.
Yes.
And he did that very well.
Yes, there was lots of teamwork going on. Of course, teamwork is OP. We clearly didn't nerf it enough. So that's what happened.
We clearly have a new Tachi in the making.
Oh, we do. Oh, we do. You're absolutely right, especially considering that, it looks like Rathling is having connection issues because he is still listed on the match here. He did come back, or he did come back in, I'm not sure which.
Oh, yeah, he was on our show.
Yeah.
What? But we had an AI the whole time.
That's a good question. I don't know.
Hey, for the surprise match, totally vote for Breach. It is so lucky that we got it as an option.
Actually, vote that's correct. Breach. Yeah, vote for Breach.
Yeah, I guess we should. Of course he's like, Breach works, like, with every single game mode you've introduced.
Breach is fucking
voted for Breach.
You're fucking welcome that
Breach is the best thing to happen to 4v4 in a long time.
It is a good,
yeah, because Breach is amazing. Hey,
It is actually really good for this.
You're welcome.
Wait,
I don't know. I'm still a big fan of Red Sepulchre.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
That's fair. I do have the like I said, Red Sepulchre is still pretty great.
Well, yeah, it is.
Send that email, the Santa Muse email, hashtag Christmas Miracle.
Anyway, go.
Here we go.
That was great that you sent it.
Advertisements.
Vote for Breach now. Good. But if you guys are new to Chaos, there's a side movement that I abuse Chaos with called Adapt the Maps, and that's the reason this map and 4v4 Periton exist. And the map that I'm gunning for next is Battle for the Ball 4v4 Skyball to turn into a deathmatch map. And I
You never gave me the email link.
Dude, I sent... Here, look. Let me fucking spam it again. Check the global.
Oh, yeah. Global.
It's right there. Yeah, no, it's right there, actually. Make the devs, hashtag adapt the maps, get Battle for the Ball turned into Graveyard. 50 people, at least, sent that over the past week. And the more that send it, the better. Because in the dev chat, and Lasan, you were there, Eric, who is an idiot and a nincompoop and a doofus, had no idea, but yeah, they got 50 emails about it. So that's most likely going to be the next map they
For the record, Jedi does not speak for me when he's saying 99% of what he's saying, so we're just going to throw that out there.
There is on them.
It's a shame that Jedi speaks at all.
Deathmatch map would be the only 4v4 medium-sized map. It would be amazing for Chaos, but it'd also be amazing for competitive, because I talked to Mighty Keb about it. I'm going to get off my soapbox, and I'm now going to randomize.
So I'm thinking maybe we ought to switch this up. Right, let's get you back into the matches for Axis, and let me see if we can switch this up, unless you want to jump out, jump back in there to Elf. Doesn't matter, whichever way we want to do it.
Pixel, are you still
Who wants to jump in there?
I've been in here for two. I'll let Firaxis stay in another one.
Sounds good.
See you guys.
Catch you later.
Yes?
User disconnected from your channel.
Is it for a surprise for me?
Removing from his friend list.
I wish you could see my beautiful face.
Too? I want a surprise.
Wait, wait.
What the fuck ever happened to the title we were supposed to get for being here at the Christmas?
Maybe I just shouldn't have.
All right, here we go. We got a surprise for
Fine.
Sign, everywhere a sign, blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? That's a Canadian song, Tamsin.
Lasagna, I was actually gonna leave here.
Yeah, it's a bit before.
And for X is actually left first.
Shut up, it's a good song. It's before me, too. What the fuck, it's from the 60s.
Yeah,
oh, man.
I thought it was from the
Let me go give Jedi his surprise, hang on.
It could be from the 30s, you might be right. Although
what
some shitty
that,
80s
way?
Band
Shit,
made
I know
it famous, and fuck, I hate it. I hate the fucking 80s version.
I think my client crashed.
Click your ship, click custom loadout, then go to a new ship. There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna rando since we only have one empty slot. I will be back in 2 minutes. Roughly.
Has someone got a timer going?
I have given Jedi his surprise.
Roughly, like how I treat your wife. So
let's see if he'll actually get it.
I thought it was your boyfriend.
Look, as long
it's
as this
so confusing to me, Lasagna. I just want a rando.
Yeah. Praxis.
Oh shit! I forgot that I have to type it.
Oh man, Jedi has to type. Ah.
Alright, I should've... Okay, that ship's good. Who swapped? Let's see. Okay. Try not to move, because I don't want to retype all this bullshit. Where's Kestrel? Okay, Kestrel.
All right. User joined your channel. User was moved
know,
to your channel.
There we go. There we go. Okay, Fraxis is back. Did you want to stay in here, or are you going to go back into the end of the match here? What's the plan? What are we doing?
My face went,
leave?
It's 17 minutes past 4 in the morning.
Yeah, for instance, I was going
sure
to leave.
We switched with 20
You're gonna...
I was going to leave for the match, and
oh,
then
okay.
You left from this channel.
Yeah, no, the first two ships
yeah,
are good, and Rebel's ship is good. Hammer of Evil and Gully.
Sometimes I do things, and I don't do things correctly.
That's okay.
Hello.
Okay, I'll be leaving into the match then.
All right, sounds good.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, here comes
I'll just
retype
it. Right.
All right.
Oh, no, it's Hammer's ship. Okay. So, Gully, you replaced Ava. Is Ava gone?
I replaced the Rebel, then I replaced, or then I jumped down here.
Fart fuck. Is Ava gone? It looks like Ava's gone.
I'm guessing so. I can take their place.
And Shark is gone too, it looks like. So Shasui... Okay, let me update this.
I just like the fact that you said fart fuck.
All right, that ship's good.
No. Nope.
Okay, all of red team is now good, I think.
But Jedi does drink while playing this game. It was awesome last night.
Yeah, I apologize for getting mad at you, but you pissed me off because I had noobs and you were.
I don't care. You're salty as fuck. I love.
I was.
You,
I was really
hilarious.
Mad. I know. Jolly and Tamsin swapped, okay.
What? Where am I?
You're nowhere yet. I'm trying to update the table.
That was a very unpositive response.
No, you're fine,
you
dude. I'm sorry I'm taking
again?
So long. Alright, I am now good, but someone fucking left. Tamsin, hop up, seriously. Hop into that slot and then I can randomize.
Oh,
yeah.
I didn't realize there was a spot.
Yeah, Tamsin. No, it come just on. Happened. And that's Hammer's ship. So that, or, no, not Hammer. Teague. Is that Teague's ship?
That's because I have
Teague
some Daft Punk ready.
Teague is gone and Tachi took his place. Elf, I'm trying to find you on the fucking table, and you're not there either.
No, I jumped in.
Did that whole ship leave and get replaced?
I
oh, no,
so.
I see it. It's Blue Steels. It was originally Teague, Blue, Bud, and Tachi. Now it's Tachi, Blue, Tam,
User disconnected
and
from
Elf.
Your channel.
So I need to update that. Tachi, Blue, Tam, Elf.
Yeah, I got swapped out on the casting couch, so there's only room for three.
Alright, the table's updated. I should have made this match so it wouldn't swap, but I didn't think we'd have this problem. Alright, here we go. Sorry for the delay, thank you for your patience. Happy New Year's almost. First red ship. I didn't press random yet. Here we go.
Jedi, you scrub.
Okay, first red ship. Da'elf, fuck you, you're the pilot.
Yes!
Sparkle is your gunner, Mod Wiz and Tachi are your NGs. So top to bottom. Da'elf, Sparkle, Mod Wiz, Tachi. So Rathling's gonna take forever, but he will swap with Mod Wiz, and I'm gonna move on. Second red ship. Shit, I'm the pilot. Pete's my gunner, Rebel and Sarak are my NGs. So top to bottom, second red ship. Me, Pete, Da'Rebel, and Sarak. You know, that breaks my fat pilot. Third red ship. Gully, you're my co-captain. You're the pilot. Karulp is your gunner. Shasui and Rathling are your NGs. It's going to take Rathling a while because Rathling still needs to swap with Mod Wiz. So hold off on that shit for now, I guess. But it's going to be top to bottom. Gully, Karulp, Shas, and Rathling. Also, my cocktail's empty. Ugh.
Well, it is New Year's, so.
Is Karulp still? Yeah, Karulp's here. Karulp, hit Hammer of Evil's name and swap with him. Cool. And Shas and Rath. Okay, so Rathling and Kestrel will eventually maybe we swap. Fourth red ship. Sinful, you're the pilot. Zorath's your gunner. Grin and Hizzy are your NGs. So Grin, are you still here? Yeah, you are. Swap with Yeoman, Grin. Sinful, Zorath, Hizzy, and Grin. Sinful, Zorath, Hizzy, Grin. First blue ship. Hydra, you're the pilot. Jolly Gunner, Blue Steel, and Mashigan are the NGs. First blue ship. Hydra, Jolly, Blue Steel, Mash.
Whoa, okay, my microphone has been off.
Jolly and Tamsin.
I just realized that. That's not good.
Also, don't forget about voting, because this is our third round. Next round's the voting round. All right, first blue ship is good.
User joined your channel.
There we go. Okay, just... There we go.
I'm sorry. And is that fourth blue ship, red ship good now? Yeah.
Welcome back. All
right, second blue ship. Kestrel and Kestrel pilot, Karo gunner, River and Daring NGs. Top to bottom, second.
Thank you very much.
Kestrel, Karo, River, Daring. That is a fucking, for me, green ship all-star team. Like, that is a great ship.
Yeah, that's not a good thing. It's like, wait a minute, what? Oh my goodness, look at that first blue ship. Look at that first blue ship. That's a first-time pilot.
That ship is stacked as hell.
And a first-time gunner.
And a first-time gunner.
What the heck?
Yeah, that's going to be interesting. But you know what? Okay, just like the last match showed us, that means nothing.
Exactly.
Great gunner, you're the pilot. Teely's your gunner.
Oh my god, another first-time pilot. Look at this.
And Teely's already there. Wait,
look at this.
Did you swap that fast, or was that... Were you already...
Oh no, second-time pilot. No, we've been denied.
User joined your channel.
If you didn't, that's a shot. If you're
yeah, that's,
Actually, we did.
Yeah, it's not a first-time pilot. That's a second-time pilot.
Alright, last ship. I'm gonna start this way.
Lasagna, I have a question for you.
I don't know who the pilot is.
Do you have Spotify?
Tamsin, you're the gunner.
Spotify? No, I do not.
Slayern or the NGs. So, Yeoman, that makes
well, that's a shame.
Why is that?
I have, over the past 3 years of playing Guns of Icarus, I have handcrafted a playlist of songs specifically for Guns of Icarus.
Mm-hmm.
And if I do say so myself, it is nothing short of magnificent. Now, I'm not trying to take away from Rosorius' music, because, by Jove,
That man can compose like no one, no one else. But,
oh, hang on, we're getting into the rules here.
Yeah, you sound good.
Yeah.
Here we go. Rule set coming up.
Now you're breaking up.
Unfortunately, rip Tamsin's mic. Did we lose another mic? Did we rip Tamsin's mic? I think we ripped Tamsin's mic.
Oh no.
Either that or I can't hear her mic, which would not be good. Either way. So since she's trying to explain what the rule set is in Match, let me explain what it is here. It's actually Minefield. Minefield's going to be our rule set. Of course, you know what that means. You know how Minefield works. You know how Minefield works.
Honestly,
mines everywhere.
One of each ship, all mine launchers. These rules are simple.
Very simple. Lots of explosions. Lots of fireworks. It's good. It's fine.
One Junker, one Mob, one Pyro, one Squid, and every single gun's going
to
be a mine.
And as we count down to the new year, I feel like this is an appropriate match.
That was our point exactly. That's why we chose it for the Chaos round today.
Oh, this should be fun.
It's almost like you were thinking.
I know, right? It's like we had this idea of we should do bumper boats for the third round. It's like, no, you know what? No, we should totally do something with fireworks and explosions. What has fireworks and explosions? I don't know. How about Minefield? Which, of course, also the reason why we have Flashbang in the poll as well is because it's the fourth. It's New Year's. So there you go. That's why.
Well, this match may actually start before 2017 does, so...
Yeah, it will. Yes, it definitely will.
And someone's shooting guns outside.
Alright, we're gonna get this match started here very shortly. Of course, big thanks to everybody tuning in right here to twitch.tv/ThatLasagnaGuy. Thank you so much for tuning in to Lasagna's Lunch, Chaos Skirmish number 38. DeRebel saying, random fact time, last time I crewed under Jedi, the Cold War happened. Oh god, the Cold War. The Red Army.
Ships are now good. Now make sure that you stay your class.
It didn't have to be a Cold War. There are things called jackets. You do know that, right?
Well, actually, it was the Cold War on Dune, so there was a little bit of a level of irony involved. Let's see. What do we got here? We've got the ramming explosions, because why not? Delph with a fantastic name over there. That's a first-time pilot and a first-time gunner. You know what? Do we have any other first-timers in the match? Ooh, that's a second-timer, right? Yes. That's a second-time pilot right there, so we can't quite give him an 07. You know what? We're going to give the others an 07. Let's do it.
Be all
so,
nice.
Here we go.
Just to address what Sorauk typed to me, if you guys don't understand my launchers, my preferred ammos that I type in the tips and that I want my crew to take, if you're a gunner, you should definitely take something like Lesmok, absolutely. Incendiary and Lock are also good choices. The reason being, they change the distance your mines shoot. If you are only an NG, you probably want Lesmok, to be honest.
Outstanding two very first-time players at Chaos Skirmish. Well done. All those 07s, outstanding. Well done, gentlemen. And ladies,
right,
if there are any ladies here,
all
too.
All classes are good. So just make sure you take appropriate tools.
Or non-binaries if you identify something other than a lady or a woman.
There you go. Well, a lady or a woman, that's
or
two.
Or a man. Or whatever you identify as. I identify as an attack helicopter.
There you go.
Wait, what kind of attack helicopter?
An Apache attack helicopter.
Well, I am going to the kitchen because I can't handle this.
So basically, you wish to be called Apache, and we should respect your need to kill from above and kill needlessly. And if we don't, we're a helophobe and should check our vehicle privileges. Is that how that works?
That is correct. That is correct. And if you don't check your privileges, just know that I have a full salvo of hellfire missiles with your name on it.
Outstanding.
See, this is why he has a voice and I don't.
You have clearly scared Rareform. Rareform is absolutely scared in chat by your threat of Apache helicopter.
He's not just scared, he's Twitch scared.
By the way, for those of you just tuning in, joining me in the booth now is one of my good friends from actually back in the day. Still a good friend of mine here. That is, of course...
John Cena.
No. You wish. You do not sexually identify as a meme. Yeah, you heard me. Of course, he is Storm Chaser, a.k.a. RPS, for those of you who may know him from EVE. Of course, we are getting into Breach Occupation. Breach Occupation, of course, is a fun little 4v4 King of the Hill. By the way, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
I'm just sipping my beer up. Don't worry about me.
Oh, I feel bad now. I feel bad. I should probably apologize to him later, but we'll get to the match first. As we get to the ship, call out ship number one is the Ramming Explosions piloted by De'Elf. It's a Pyramidian with mine. Ship number two is the Pity Applause for Jedi piloted by a true Jedi. It's a Mobula. Guess what's on it? Mine. Ship number three is the Alu Akbar piloted by Gully Foyle. You know what's on this ship. Mine. Ship number four is the Squid Apus piloted by Sinful. You know what's on this one, folks. Mines everywhere. Mines for days. Ship number five. It's Pyramidian piloted by Grumbling Hydra. Guess what's on this ship, folks? Mines for days! Ship number six is the Zilihu, piloted by Kestrel. Mines everywhere! Ship number seven is the Great Halls of Fire, piloted by the Great Gunner. It is a Junker, of course, with mines everywhere! And ship number eight is Can't Touch This, piloted by Yeoman the Great. It's got wacky inflatable arm flailing tube men and mines! That's a plot twist for you right there, as action is underway already at the point. Three red ships already there. This should be very interesting, especially with mines on the King of the Hill. Mines for days, mines everywhere. This is going to come down to who places their mines more aggressively on this match, as red clearly taking the advantage, clearly taking the more aggressive stance early on. However, the mines right now could be... Whoever gets that first kill is going to have a very distinct advantage moving forward. First kill will, of course, hold that thought, as red is about to cap the point. Red has capped the point. Ship number seven, late to the party here.
The only thing this match needs is mines.
You know what it needs? Actually, no, it needs something else. You know what it needs? Clearly more mines.
Mines.
Exactly. Look at this. Look at this beautiful minefield right here. Imagine one ship walking into that middle of that minefield, like all the way in the middle of the minefield. This is like a gigantic board of minesweepers, what's going on here. See, what needs to happen, there's a flag right here. See that flag right there? That's a flag right there. See, this is where the number eight comes into play. This match is sponsored by the number eight. Oh my goodness!
Oh,
speaking of the number eight.
Reaction of mine.
Speaking of the number eight. There was some explosions right there. Woo!
That was majestic.
That it was. That's going on the highlight reel.
The air is already being repopulated with mines. Another massive chain reaction.
Yes, it is. My goodness, this is just amazing. Of course, we got three blue ships. Blue has decapped the point. Oh my goodness! Oh, they've got another chain reaction going on. Well done. Look at this. This match is unofficially sponsored by Minesweeper and the number eight.
I'm gonna put in my vote for ship name of the game, Zilihu.
Oh, there's a beautiful combo right there. Wow, the insta-gibs. Oh. once again, this match unofficially sponsored by Minesweeper in the number 8. Blue, of course,
and
has
the
capped
color
the point.
Mine.
Yes, and the color mine. This is glorious. All of the mines.
Why number 8? Why not number mine?
Because if it was number mine, then it would be a mine right where you click. So, actually, you know what? You got a point there. You've got a point.
Brought to you by mines, the number mine, and the color mine.
I'd like to point out that the ship name Can't Touch This has been touched.
Then that makes that ship a liar.
There you go. You have corrected me, sir. This match is now sponsored by Mines, the number mine, and the color mine.
Putting my vote in for liar of the game, Can't Touch This, because they have indeed been touched.
I'm with you there. We'll go with it.
Not only had they been touched, but they survived 3 times.
They're flying almost directly into a mine. Still waiting for mines on this map. Haven't seen a mine yet.
Oh, there's a chain explosion. No kills, though.
Chain reaction, barely any damage.
That's okay. We had a glorious explosion on camera. 2 of them, actually. We are waiting for the next chain explosion to happen any moment. There's a plot twist right there. Tar Cloud going out on the pity applause for Jedi. Plot twist. As Great Halls of Byr has been hull broken and balloon broken. A very dangerous spot. They could be running into mines. Oh, no. They very... Very... Oh, the chain reaction picks up more permahole. Oh, they are almost dead.
Ram explosions triggering the chain reaction and putting Great Hall of Fire down. Just barely surviving with just a sliver of health.
Indeed, indeed. As Blue is in a world of hurt right now. 2 ships with low perma. Not a good spot for them to be. Zilihu, of course, trying to get in closer. Blue is recapping the point.
Ooh, Zilihu keeps bouncing off of mines.
Blue is just holding the point, barely. Just boot 2 ships, Pyramidian and Great Halls of Fires. Oh,
kill off!
Pyramidian goes down.
Yeah, pity applause for Jedi. No, actually, that was the Squid Puss picking it up. As Red's starting to decap this point now. Great Halls of Byr, not a good spot right now, especially with the ramming explosions lining up what could be a ramming explosion if they're not careful.
Ooh, ramming explosions hold us down.
Oh, yes it is, and they are moving towards that very dangerous minefield. That could be a very dangerous chain reaction if that balloon gets popped and they turn.
Ooh, yes.
Oh, they could be turned into it! Oh, they're gonna drift, though! Look at that dodge! Look at that! Oh, my God! They got caught by the reaction! Whoa!
That was like a surround sound. Home
theater of death. Oh, my goodness! Wow! Wow, this is the perfect map to have minefield on. I'm just gonna throw that out there. This is wonderful. By the way, well done by everybody. Well done. As Red has capped the point.
Great Halls of Byr really tanking it. Last man on field.
Yes, however, Great Halls of Byr with about 5% perma hanging on by a thread. There is dental floss involved with that repair job. Industrial strength as pity applause for Jedi trying to hang on to the point. There's a chain reaction picking up the whole of the Great Balls of Byr. Almost the balloon as well. Do they pick it up? Yes, they do. However, no further chain reaction, so they don't have any more mines. Oh, they're drifting down towards that mine. They should avoid it, though. Zilihu, meanwhile, hull and balloon broken. Red, however, has control of the point as it looks like the Pyramidian is moving in as Squidipus goes down. The first time pilot picking it up.
How in the world is Great Halls of Byr still alive?
Industrial strength dental floss.
Because he's Great Halls of Byr.
Ask a Trusario if you do not understand the industrial strength dental floss joke. There is some... Oh, and on the far end of the map, a beautiful kill on the Mobula. The insta-gives are just everywhere. This is beautiful. This is a sight to behold. We need more instagibs. We have plenty more opportunity for the instagibs. Oh! The applause for Jedi almost instagibbed! 90% permahole going down on the pity applause. Everything broken.
Things, oh.
Now everything literally broken.
I'm so glad I got that on my screen.
Now literally.
Every time Jedi dies, I gain superhuman strength.
Well done. Kurok saying I'm getting achievements, I'm happy. Well, I'm glad you're getting achievements. You're also getting the achievement of having a wonderful match here, too. Right here at Chaos Skirmish 38. Of course, if you want more of this, we might have to have more of this. I think Minefield is about to become a very popular rule set here very soon, especially with King of the Hill. Just throwing that out there.
I feel like this will be a great sudden death match.
This reminds me of the time where I was out on my venture, Storm. This reminds me of when I was out on my venture and things happened. I think you know which one I'm referring. Oh my god! Oh, the insta! Oh, near instagib! He's getting directed to the minefield! Another chain reaction! He's down to about 10% perma! Does that mine pick him up? No, it does not! Oh, that one does, though! Oh, the combo! Oh,
Right, Halls of Fire still alive, going towards the enemy spawn. Going face to face with the applause for Jedi.
Yes, Great Balls of Fire still up somehow. How are they still up? The dental floss is absolutely holding as Oh, this could be deadly for the Great Balls of Fire. They are just
piloting,
inching.
Great piloting.
Great piloting so far. Look at this. If they are a centimeter down, they are dead. Literally. If they're a centimeter down. This is about to spell death right here. They're going to run into it. There it is. Yeah, saw that one coming. Saw that one coming a mile away. As Kent touches. Ship name of the match is in trouble right here. They're caught in a tar cloud, and the mines are just. Oh, the combo! Oh, that combo. Hashtag the curse is real.
Red team pulling it back together.
Oh, my goodness. Pity applause for Jedi getting comboed there. A 60% permahole break.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited to watch
it. Oh, he's going
to
run into it. Oh, there he goes.
Man, that feels good.
Oh, man, caught on camera. Just barely caught it. Close up, too. As Red has capped the point, Red is getting very, very close to winning this matchup. At 400 points now is Red. Zillihu trying its best here to do something, anything, but they're just cut off. That is a beautiful minefield in the middle.
Ooh. Pyramidian falls down.
Hold break on the Zilly. Blue trying to cap Red, moving a ship in very quickly, the Alu Akbar. As Red starting to recap this point fully with 430 points, as there's a kill just on the other side.
Goes down.
Yes, he does. These are beautiful mines right here, and of course they recently changed the point total to 550. Yes, and Can't Touch This has been hole broken. Oh, and Zillihu hole broken! Oh, and they bottom out! Gravity, of course, undefeated in competitive play.
Coming in for the pipe end, Great Halls of Fire, can he turn this around? How much can he tank?
Red's pretty much got this match under unlock now. It's three red ships on point. Blue can't even advance right now. This match is pretty much over. Red should have the win from here. In fact, there's a hole break on the Can't Touch This. If Red picks up one kill, it's over. And they're lining up the Can't Touch This. Are they going to pick up the kill here? Oh, they do get the hole break, but can they finish him off? It should be GG, though. Anyway, it should be GG. And, oh, they're just boxing him in there.
GG.
Yeah, it is now GG. Now, oh, Can't Touch This just moving in. A beautiful job trying to juke here. But they Can't Touch This. They're just trying to stay alive. But could we have a kiss cam? Oh, my goodness, we do have a kiss cam.
Mwah.
Wow, the kiss cam to end it. Wow, well done by Red. That was a fun match to watch.
The mines work.
Guess you could say this match really drove them out of their minds.
Wow.
And with that, I take a drink.
way, did you know, Storm, that we have, the unofficial Chaos drinking game?
Hmm.
Yeah, you should go to our Steam page and check it out.
I want to save myself a trip. Is there a drink preferred or any?
No. It's basically your preferred option. Could be anything. It could be water. It could be juice. It could be adult beverages and anything in between.
All right, then I have a man's drink, scotch.
That's up to you. That's your choice.
Isn't scotch a tape?
It can be, but for now, I'm transforming that tape into a tasty beverage.
He's drinking tape, folks.
Dedication this sip to Ron Swanson.
Uh-oh, I've been told to activate voice. Hang on.
Hey.
Apparently I can't hear Jedi.
I think he's trying to figure out which map to do.
Shh. Jedi.
Everyone vote for Crazy King.
Jedi.
Okay. So, question. Is the detection radius for the point on the last map, does it reach all the way to the ground, or is it literally, like, only the bridge?
I'll try to be a go-between.
Rip, all of the things. He's actually talking, I just can't hear him is the problem. That's clearly a problem.
Guys, I have to say, that was an incredibly entertaining match to watch.
That is correct. It was definitely an entertaining match. I think we should do that again sometime.
Slurred speech.
Let's take a quick look at the poll right now.
Jedi.
And I am disappointed. There's not a whole lot of votes right now. Okay, yeah, he's telling
since
people to vote.
Perfect.
Since we have
the VIP,
okay.
Can I just switch my vote to R instead of Flashbang? Just add one vote to that, one subtract one. It'll even out.
Wait, are you telling me you didn't vote for R, but you want to vote for R?
Because of the map, yes. Just because of the map.
I can hear Jedi
Lasagna,
now.
Sonya, I haven't been able to hear you either, dude. Yeah, I know, it's very low this week, but I'm telling them now because it's VIP, I'm telling them to vote for R, because R would be a much better rule set matchup.
How do you
don't
vote?
Get me wrong, oh boyos. Flashbang be a great rule set, but I don't know
if somebody sends me the link, I will go vote right now.
Oh,
so
true Jedi.
Fucking pirate voice.
True Jedi, why don't you tell me how to vote?
Hey guys, I'll be right back.
I will tell you.
There's your link, by the way.
So, matey, if you click on the top of your screen where it says Community, click Events, and all then right. Click Sign-ups under right. The Chaos Skirmish Saturdays.
Alright, there is no sign-ups. I literally have my cursor hovering over the sign-ups.
Well, crap, matey. Check what Lasagna just pasted ye in the global chat. It says tinyurl.com/zik.
How do I copy that?
Yar, how do I copy and paste?
You need to remember it says Zik Kick Threox.
Yar,
Zik
remember
Kick Threox. Zik Kick Threox. Zik Kick Threox. Zik Kick Threox. Do you remember it yet, matey?
You're busting my balls trying to type in this URL.
So
point is, matey, when ye do type in that URL, ye won't be able to see your vote in the poll. You need to log in. You're already registered, matey. You use your email address and your password associated with this video game.
Nope.
No, Lasagna, you gotta make it a song. Trust me, I'm about to do it and they're all gonna remember.
How about not?
ZQKC30X! ZQKC30X!
I'm already regretting my decision.
That's an old school rap song. ZQKC30X! ZQKC30X!
Okay, Jedi, you're drunk. Go home.
You know how, like, every old rap song is an old rap song?
Congratulations. I voted for Bumper Boat because that's my favorite.
No, vote for R.
Why?
It's best for this rule set.
Fuck you.
Can I change my vote?
You know what? I don't care because ZQKC30X.
Oh, dear God. And on that note, I'm gonna just.
Did I stop?
Please. ZQKC30X.
You're just ruining yourself.
Stop.
Oh, wait, no. People are confused. Sirauk, your username's not your username. You gotta use your email address. Use your email address and your password for this game. Your email address and your password associated with this game.
Oh man, votes are actually moving in. We're at 19 votes already.
ZQKC30X. You use your password and you use your email and you use your password. ZQKC30X.
I'm getting tired of this guy.
I'm gonna mute that now. I'm regretting my decision making ability. It's okay. We're not sniping the lobby now.
Good. Can you link it in T-shirt?
I actually have. Oh, I need to link it again. Yes. There you go. There's your link to the poll. And Krennex Ships has thanked us profusely for muting the lobby. We're no longer sniping the lobby. It's fine. Everything is fine. As we have 1, 2, 3 spots available.
Yeah, it's like a TeamSpeak.
Hmm?
TeamSpeak?
What about TeamSpeak?
Did you link? I asked if you could link it.
Oh, you want it in here? Okay.
I don't like typing.
There you go. There's your link. There. Oh, okay. I see how it is. That's okay. Don't worry about it.
Maybe if we're lucky, Jedi will make his cocktail with extra bleach.
Whew. Wow.
God damn.
This, wow.
What?
Wow.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Uh-oh. I'm now getting summoned.
Do I need to make an account to vote, or?
Oh, Kestrel's asking me. Okay, so Kestrel's asking me something in regards to the ship mechanics on King of the Hill, so we'll have to... I'll review that with him a little bit later. He wants to know if he was in the cap area or if he was doing it wrong. He doesn't know, and he wants to see it. So the good news is we have it on replay, and we can do it after the stream is over. But we got 2 spots, 3 spots still available. This is your time to jump on in. If you want to jump in for chaos, come on in. That password is fireworks. And guess what? If you want to have the first kill of 2017, now's your opportunity.
Guys, we're less than six minutes away.
Yeah, I know, right? We've got like Happy New Year and fireworks and everything. Hey, you could go down as the very first kill of 2017. Now's your opportunity. Seriously. You want to be the first kill of 2017? You want to get the first kill of 2017? You want to go down in Guns of Icarus lore as having the very first kill in 2017? Do it, man. Get in here. Let's have some fun. Let's blow up some airships. Let's see if you can be first. Of course, the sooner we get in here, the sooner we blow up airships, and the sooner that, I don't know, somebody can actually be first in 2017? I don't know. Maybe, possibly, potentially, unless you want us to... You know what? We could do this. We could actually jump up there. We should totally all jump up there. You want to do it? Let's jump up there.
Where are we jumping?
We're jumping up into the match. Let's do it. You want to do it?
Which ship?
Any ship, because they haven't randomized. I don't think they have they? Let's see if they've randomized. I don't think they have. Jump onto any ship. Let's do it.
What the?
We need a bard.
DJ,
please get
DJ.
A bard to fix this.
DJ, please.
Wait for you to jump first.
Oh wow. Okay, I see how it is. I'll lead then.
Daring doesn't count.
Hang on.
He's adding to the madness.
Stop.
It's time to stop.
Oh my nice. God, no! Time to stop. Join my ship!
It's not gonna matter.
Join my ship. Two more.
Get in here, you know you want to. On, get in, get in.
Casey, free Owen.
Oh, hi.
Well, I think that song has replaced every
it's
other password I memorized.
Flashbang is clearly winning.
Exactly, Flashbang is fun.
Type in Teddy.
Two
Jedi.
4 minutes away from the new year.
Two Jedi. You go.
You go when you vote.
ZQKC3.
This entire planet is backfiring on Jedi.
We're full. We're full. Let's go. Right.
Put in your email.
Seriously, don't get me wrong. Flashbang is good, but Flashbang is gonna be weird on. I mean, it'll work. Flashbang will work on this rule set, but R would be very much better, matey.
Oh god.
I'm.
Yar.
Spam that URL again, Lasagna, even though everybody remembers ZQKC30N.
I'm
now
already
three
regretting.
Minutes away.
Three
minutes away from the new year.
Yeah, I gotta step away. Everyone's making noise.
ZQKC30X. It's not 2017.
It better be a ram kill.
3 minutes.
It's still a few hours.
Not yet. Actually.
Yeah. No, honestly, we should, to be completely honest, we should wait until the new year rings in to start this match anyway, because we all, you know, should, you know, acknowledge.
For me,
it's
saw about 2 hours
yeah,
ago.
Just randomize.
I'm gonna randomize. I promise.
Oh yeah, me too.
But I want to point out
I'm
one more time.
Feely.
It's tinyurl.com.
Mountain time.
tinyurl.com/ZQKC30X. Go vote for R.
ZQKC30X.
I'm gonna rando right now.
ZQKC30X. Because you know all the rest.
Shut up, Tamsin. Oh wait. Remember,
was
it's
it
your email.
Oh my
yeah,
god.
It's your email and it's your password. It's not a username. It's your email and your
Jedi.
Password.
Jedi,
and
we get it.
And then you'll be able to see and vote in the poll. ZQKC30X. I'm gonna go. Go vote for R.
Hey, Jedi,
say
30X.
ZQKC30X.
For my username, I almost typed in
ZQKC30X.
Okay, who can freestyle?
Oh my god.
Guys,
well, y'all,
guys.
I can't really freestyle rapping.
This is
now on this. I got right now.
Guys,
ZQKC30X.
Guys. ZQKC30X.
Oh dear God!
Gotta join in because it's the best. Type in the tiny URL because you know it'll be swell.
ZQKC30X.
I'm so excited because I voted.
I'm doing it manually this time. I'm so excited I voted.
Manually randomizing? You mean rigged?
I'm checking everybody's name to make sure
your mom is rigged.
Red team is now good.
Wow.
Lysania.
ZQKC30X.
Lysania.
ZQKC30X.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2017, everyone. Happy New Year.
Not for me.
Not
I still have 2 hours.
You know what? I was typing Tanzu's name as the new year rang in.
It's not the new year. I still have 2 hours.
That's because you're Canadian, because you're inferior. It's alright.
Actually,
I'm doing it.
New Year isn't official until the last. Until the latest
focus.
Part of the world has officially reached.
Okay, I voted.
Oh,
I voted.
Actually, New Year is
not 12,
until
12:01.
Actually, Chinese New Year is the actual New Year.
Mm-hmm.
So
New Year
we're celebrating it way too early.
Yeah. Hey, Lou Harris is drinking.
Like 2 months.
Lulu, are you drinking? Is this legit?
Wait, who's drinking?
Chinese New Year
he
is
said he
the
was.
Actual New Year.
Wait, oh my god,
did some
I'm
ship
so proud.
Completely... Some ship got weird. Tamsin, the ship you were on, Yeoman, Rebel, Firaxis, and Zislayer, I don't see them at all in the randomizer.
Rebel.
Did you guys all, did you guys all move positions?
I moved up here. No.
Why did you do that? You're fucking me. Well, I'm
going to
pretend that's the ship where all the randos went, so I'm going to type it in and see what happens.
ZQKC3OX.
Oh,
why
God.
Why did you mess with the font for one of these rule sets? It's so much bigger than the rest.
What do you mean? It's 2016 where I am.
I'm in 2016.
Why do you need to...
2016 still has time. Oh,
ZQ
still has time to take a few people.
Okay, I have to mute the lobby because music's going on. I have to. Actually, I could just mute Daring. Yeah, I can't have that on the live stream, unfortunately, because,
news keeps breaking
Twitch
you
and
so
YouTube and all them basically go like, no, you can't have that.
To set the lobby up to not scramble after every match, I have to fucking check everything.
Wait.
All right, I'm back.
Can you randomize people
Perfect.
Who are in a different year? That doesn't
Happy
make sense.
New Year, guys, in the
Happy,
East Coast.
Happy New Year on the East Coast. I'm waiting an hour,
anyway.
Though. It's okay.
I am ready.
Hey, Lasagna, cover your ears.
And I think it's accurate.
Go.
But okay, I'm gonna do it.
Let's
but I want
it.
To point out that again, Flashbang's still winning, and I really want R to win.
I just removed my headset.
So
it's fine.
Rando.
I'm sorry. I told you to cover.
No, it's fine. I did. I was good.
You
I was
heard
prepared.
It, right?
I heard it. Yeah.
Seriously, go and vote for R because it would be better for VIP.
Don't do it again though, please.
2016.
I will.
My.
Okay.
In 2016.
Well, since it appears that I'm gonna be in the match.
Of the ZQS3. Wait, I don't remember it. Shit.
ZQ3. Yeah, that was a son of a bitch.
He can't remember his own.
Pretty sure you erased all of my memorized passwords with that song.
Pete, how do you feel having the deepest voice ever to be on Guns?
Might as well just
this,
put my password as that
thing.
Now.
I think you may have just offended Firaxis deeply.
Firaxis is not deep enough. Besides, Firaxis is the smoothest
Look,
voice on
Chaos.
Look, it's because
I can't hear my own voice. I've been listening to music this whole time. Best of Booty, San Francisco.
He can't hear his own voice.
Wow.
I...
Great name.
Yeah, I like Daring's
quality.
You guys are fucking nerds. I don't care. Okay, here's the randos.
You're
you still
fucking
vote,
nerd.
And you should vote for R, matey. It's 2017. Let the pirates rule.
No! Not the game!
No. Jedi, it
Jedi,
doesn't
it
matter
doesn't
what
matter
year
what
it is.
Year.
Pirates
well,
always
rule.
Really
not games. Until you fix this.
Wait,
else
whoa,
nerd.
Everybody shut up. Is Tachi speaking?
No, he's trolling us.
like,
Come
you know
on, I got
like,
one beer left, and then I'm gonna hit the hard
Tachi just rickrolled the entire lobby. Well done.
I feel like if you hear Tachi speak, you die.
Never gonna let you down,
hurt
you.
Alright,
except
so
him into the bards. Then he can play songs.
if Flashbang wins, fine. We anticipated
I love that
it would
song.
Win because it's great.
He just
we just didn't anticipate it'd be VIP.
Alright,
pilot of the first red ship. Hammer, you're the pilot. Mashigan Gunner, Rebel, and Great Gunner are the NGs. Top to bottom, first red ship. Hammer, Mash, Rebel,
Damn.
Great Gunner.
I love getting Rickrolled. I absolutely love it.
Second
user disconnected from your channel.
Lasagna, you're the pilot.
Oh, dear God.
I'm your gunner. Yes, we and daring to our engines.
This is the paradox. The clones can't be on the same ship.
Why am I not on that ship? I need that ship.
Top to bottom. Lasagna, me, Shass, and daring.
I want to be on that ship.
It's so rigged.
Can you rig even more?
I'm renaming my ship to the Thanks Jedi.
I'm just waiting for everybody to swap. All right, now I'll swap with Elf.
It's you.
All of the winning right here.
This ship's insane. All right, third red ship. Teely.
Put you down.
Oh my God.
Pilot. Zorath's your gunner. Firaxis and Gully are your NGs. Top to bottom on the third red ship. Teely, Zorath, Firaxis,
yes.
Gully.
Aww.
This is beautiful. I love this. See, you could have jumped in here, Storm, and had this, but
Teely,
no.
Zorath, Firaxis,
no, you wanted to be in the spectatorship.
I'm just making sure you know. Also, everybody go vote for R.
No.
That's rigged.
No pirates.
We're supposed to have freedom with voting.
You need to vote.
You can't
ZQ
sway it.
ZQKC3OX.
You have freedom to vote, but you have to vote for R.
Exactly. You're free to vote, but you have to vote for this one rule set.
I'm glad you understand.
Honestly,
fashion.
No.
I have been conditioning people to learn how to vote forever.
I don't
prefer R. Like, I don't give a shit. I would prefer R, but I've been waiting for.
Never gonna let you cry. Actually, I don't think that's a lyric. Rip.
Wait, do you guys like Rock Band? I play Rock Band a lot, like last week.
And
that's why
DJ
I was barely
Hero
playing
6.
Chaos. And I gold starred the shit out of that song. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Wanna make
you
understand.
You
never gonna give never you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run.
Jedi needs to focus.
I gold star that.
Never
gonna
start this match.
Oh,
Jedi,
my God.
Keep the randomization going. Stay on track.
I just got a boner.
You don't deserve to put B Rickroll.
Jedi, keep on track. Keep the randomization going.
I'm just trying to make sure Rathling and Gully are good. Okay, no, we still got a problem. Gully's good. Rathling and Firaxis need to swap. That's why I've been fucking around. Well, shit. That's okay. Rathling, stay where you are. We will figure out who filled you in, but you're not going to be where
Pixel
you are.
Pixel did, I believe.
Ooh, I got a pretty badass ship going on here.
Right,
I believe Pixel
replaced
him.
Mod Wiz, you are the pilot. Tachi, Lord and Savior, hashtag praise be, you're the gunner. Blue Steel and Rathling are the NGs. Top to bottom.
All right, so since
ship.
We are all jumping
Mod Wiz,
in here
Tachi, Blue Steel,
into the match at this point, I'm going to go ahead and go solo the rest of the way. Thank you for joining in the booth here tonight, Storm Chaser. It's been a pleasure. Congratulations. Happy
Blue,
New Year,
by
man.
By the way, it is
happy
nice
New
to
Year
see
you.
And I will see you a little bit later.
Oh, yeah.
ZQKC3OX.
Disconnected.
All right, so we're going to go solo the rest of the way.
Oh, sorry. ZQKC3OX.
Boy, have you started?
Vote for R.
Don't.
Of course,
and
Ektior's back. Perfect. I must apologize, by the way. I must apologize in advance for Jedi's attempt at singing. And Jedi's burping. Wonderful.
Luharis, you're the pilot.
Oh Cameron's my God, Luharis is pilot.
Kestrel and Hizzy are your NGs. Top to bottom, first blue ship. Luharis Tamsin, Kestrel, Hizzy for Shizzy Munizzy.
Wait, there we go.
Heard me, bitch. I'm hip hop. I'm urban.
Wow.
Wait, am I in the? Where am I? Sorry.
Ektior is back. Yes,
Christ.
Perfect. No, I'm.
Blue ship.
Yeah,
blue
I'm just.
Tamsin,
Jedi
Kestrel, Hizzy,
is distracting me. Is what's going
blue
on?
Blue Tamsin, Kestrel, Hizzy. First blue ship.
Hizzy, you're the last person on the first blue ship.
What is cue music I hear there?
I know Katy Perry is singing to the music, but I don't know what the other the thing is. Let me alt tab. It's OMD. Do any of you kids know OMD? I don't know
Jolly.
What OMD is.
Second blue ship.
I'm trying.
Second
I'm trying.
Blue ship.
Jolly, stop. Let me in. Welcome.
Second blue ship.
Jolly.
Hey, do you guys play Pogs? Do you
no,
guys
first
got any Pogs you want
to
trade?
First blue ship, top to bottom. Lou, Tamsin, Kestrel, Hizzy. So Tamsin and Jolly need to swap.
Jolly.
Triangle with an exclamation point, and then hit the swap with Tamsin.
What's
Who wants to play Pogs?
What's that?
You're just a little baby, Tamsin. You wouldn't know.
Hey!
This reminds me, though.
It was popular before Pokemon.
Raffling. Raffling is still
time.
A problem. Raffling, are you here,
Jolly,
dude?
Good.
Jolly.
I'll
guess
just, you know,
Raffling died.
Chill here.
Do you remember that
until...
time? No, do you guys remember the time? It was like 10 months ago or weeks, I mean, where we had this guy. He was really cool. He was from Australia, but he like literally fell asleep or died or something in the lobby. I haven't seen him since. And we had to get a Muse mod to come in and kick him.
Oh, God.
Jolly and Tamsin. Is Jolly not here? I'm still waiting on that.
I'm waiting on him. I've sent him... I keep spamming him.
Jolly's new. Jolly's really new.
No, Jolly, you can be new as shit. But you gotta click the top left of your screen. See that exclamation point? Tamsin is sending you a swap. You need to...
There we go.
My bad.
No, you're fine, dude. Seriously. The problem is Raffling, to be honest. It's not you. Our first blue ship's good. Second blue ship. Ciroc, the French vodka. You are the pilot. Caro's your gunner. Again, I think Caro. Double gunner, even though you're Filipino. Da Elf and Richard. Oh, what a great ship. Fuck, I'm jelly. I'm not on it. Top to bottom. Ciroc, Caro, Da-Elf, Richard. Ciroc, pilot, Caro, gunner, Elf, and Richard, NG.
Too much talking, I don't know what you're saying.
I am telling you everything. Second blue ship, top to bottom. Ciroc, Caro, Da-Elf, Richard. So Richard and River swap.
Too much blood in my alcohol system. Outstanding.
Okay. Grin, you're the... Oh, you're already there. That's a... You know what? That's a shot. Grin is the pilot. Sparkle is the gunner. Carl and Jolly are the NGs. Top to bottom. Grin, Sparkle, Carl, Jolly. You know, I poured this... I poured this giant glass of champagne for New Year's, and because of you bitches, I haven't even sipped it. I'm gonna do it now.
Drink it all.
Oh, it's really good. It's Brut. I hate Brut because it's so dry.
How can a drink be dry?
Because it's fucking champagne, it's dude.
It's liquid.
You're dumb. No Shut sense. Up. Jolly and Sinful need to swap. Oh, is Jolly
it's the pH
here?
Balance.
Working on it.
Hmm. Oh, it's so
That's because it's an acidic drink, and it's not alkaline. That's why it's making
Merry
it
New All right,
guys, come on.
You must have
Let's
really
get these swaps. And yes, Jedi is always
swap
drunk.
With me,
well,
Jolly.
Top to bottom, third
oh,
blue
God.
Ship.
What makes you
Grin
think I'm out of high school?
Corrupt Jolly.
Spam
Last
him.
Red ship, here you go.
Well, you sound
River.
Like you failed
River,
freshman.
You're the pilot.
Yeah.
River, it's not in a row, so
you know
it's
I'm
not the drinking game.
Class.
River Pilot, Pete Gunner, Yeoman, and Sinful are the NGs. So top to bottom, last, final, fourth blue ship. River Pete, Yeoman, Sinful.
That's an interesting ship.
You should know that alcohol is extremely acidic.
ain't full of calories.
I know alcohol is extremely acidic.
Full of calories.
It's why alcohol causes cancer.
And calories.
Alcohol doesn't cause cancer. I would have died long ago.
And calories.
No, it doesn't cause cancer. It causes stomach ulcers.
And calories. Because it's
yes, because it is extremely acidic. The mucus lining outside of your stomach cannot handle the highly acidic environment that the alcohol provides, therefore it starts eating your stomach.
Wait,
and
wait, 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 let me check your shit.
Shut up, Sparkle, no one cares. I'm not even gonna
it's
argue
a different kind
you,
of
Sparkle,
acidity.
Right,
no,
it's alkaline and
good.
Acidic.
We are literally still waiting
alkaline
on
alkaline and acidic. No, that's impossible.
Okay, how about we just move on? And
yeah, those are opposites.
Come on.
Raffling's the problem.
Raffling. You know, how about we just like say Raffling's supposed to be on my ship and just move on? Because that works too.
No, he's not. Firaxis is, but he left, and that's okay. But, you know, you gotta fucking,
hey, Jedi.
I'm drunk, I don't care.
Doesn't Jedi have to hey, you wanna well? Sober up really fast?
No,
there's a video.
I was trying to think of a smarter word than give in to the gods, but I couldn't think of any. Submit, there it is. You gotta submit to the gods.
If you want... Okay, there's a great video about submission. You wanna watch it?
Wink.
We're
wink,
eventually
wink.
Gonna get this match started, considering, considering
oh
that
God.
We're waiting on Raffling to swap here. As soon as he does, we're fine.
Raffling, you're supposed to be where Jolly
CQKC30X.
Oh God. my decision making is very poor tonight. I have let Jedi actually do
okay,
that.
Okay, here are the gunners. Tachi Pete, Sparkle Zorath, me, Karo, Tamsin Mash.
What? For what?
Ethanol has a 7.33 pH. It's actually more basic than acid, but almost completely
Ashigan,
neutral.
Ashigan, bite cool. me.
Yeah, Firaxis is supposed to be where... Raffling's supposed to be where Firaxis is. Oh, that was a good one. Holy shit. I don't see Firaxis. He's not here.
Who replaced him?
Yeah,
I
that's where
Pillow
Jolly
Cannon
is. That's my point. I said that.
Pillow Cannon, I think.
Yeah, that's it. Don't get mad at me, dude. I did everything right.
Derek, stop it.
Yeah, Jolly is in the wrong slot. Jolly needs to be
Jolly.
In the blue team.
Okay.
Sir, you're gonna send him right now. We need you at the 2.
Raffling, just send him a request.
My notifications are blank. Even though I see a 4 next
to it. Says Rink. We have a drunk
I'm
pilot. Says Rink.
Wait, am I the pilot? Oh no, I'm not.
No, Harris is drunk and he's piloting.
Yeah, take my swap.
This is illegal.
I can't see yours for some reason.
Lou Harris, one shot makes Lou drunk. I don't want to hear
exactly.
Any
he's a lightweight.
Come on, Raffling. Come on. I know you can do it.
That's wonderful.
Are we good? Can you guys all shut up?
I already knew he's lightweight. You don't need rubbing in his
third
face.
Third red ship. Teely Zorath Firaxis Gully. Zilly's Firaxis Gully. Okay, yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Now, I know drunk driving is illegal.
Finally!
What
I have
about
to
drunk
check
flying?
The pole,
is that
and
okay?
You assholes probably
actually,
still
that's
need flashbang win.
You can, like, I don't know, actually.
We're finally good. It's fine. Now we can't claim first kill of 2017.
Yeah, flashbang won. Fuck you, assholes. Flashbang won.
Even if it's an error, shit.
Yeah, I would say that you can fly
drunk. So, Tamsin, are you ready for the rules for flashbang? Because it's very simple.
Vive la revolution!
Because how can you take control of a cockpit when sober?
Okay, they need to settle down.
Is Tamsin dead? I'm going to paste the rules into
Tamsin.
The chat.
Tamsin.
Oh, shit, is she really gone?
Wake up, Tamsin.
Tamsin. Tamsin!
Come to life, Tamsin. Come on, Tamsin.
It's that filthy Canadian internet.
The point is, you've all got to be Mobula. Everybody change to Mobula.
a beautiful start to this rule set. I'm liking it already.
No, you get ready, son. It's gonna be easy as shit. Alright, so, weapon slots 1, 2, 4, and 5 are flare guns.
Oh my god. This is great.
Slot 3 is whatever you want. 1, 2, 4, 5, flare guns. 3 is whatever you want, kids.
Make it another flare gun. I believe in you.
Don't make it another flare gun. Oh wait, before I keep going, sorry. Whoever has the best ship on each team should be the VIP. Like, I'm on the best ship. Lasagna, holy Christ.
Yeah, yeah.
Lasagna, we should
that
be the VIP.
That is such a weak ship, you can't even deny it.
They're the worst ship, don't let them be VIP.
Shut
Look
up,
Look at all
L.
their levels, they're so low.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so that being said, blue team, consider, every ship, 1, 2, 4, 5, flare guns. Slot 3, whatever you want.
Make it a flare.
Jesus Christ,
or flamethrower for shits and giggles.
Beyond that, no
Jesus
chem spray.
Christ.
Nobody can have chem spray.
Oh,
no
Jesus
chem spray.
Christ.
ZQKC3OX.
Shit. I mean, I'll do it, and I'll be okay with it, but I'd be way better with more, I don't care. Give me whatever you want. I would, as a gunner, though, I would be definitely like, if you want the best, I would be good at a Merc. Or a Gat, though. It really is up to you. Yeah, I agree. It's shit.
Artemis.
If you give me a fucking... No, if you give me a mortar, I will take, like, Lesmok and Greased for that shit. Or give me an Artemis, dude. Like, I can rape with an Artemis.
Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna go Artemis.
I mean, if
here.
We're smart,
so
we should coordinate our number 3 guns, like... One or two people bring gats, somebody bring flak.
Not to get blue team in on this shit, but if you read my tips, they weren't
no,
very
let's see what's going on.
But they
Hang
were
on.
Very, you know, make sure you take slot 3 guns that help
Give
your team.
Jedi Harpoon.
Because you all got flare guns in 1, 2, 4, 5. So take something like, I don't know, a Merc, a Hades, a flak, I don't care. But make sure you coordinate on a team level for your slot 3 gun. Because, like, Lasagna's making me be the bitch here because I'm the VIP. And I'm fine with it. That's my RNG's job.
She'd give you an Artemis. We bring 2 gats and a flak.
He does.
Hey,
he,
Mountain Dew Chaser,
quote,
go ahead and hop on to
Luharis'
ship. You can be his gunner. Thanks for coming.
Wait, Tim's
on that
back online. Stop.
The
no,
first
okay,
ship,
back
Mountain, Dew, Mountain Dew Chaser. Hop up there. Under Luharis between Kestrel. First blue ship.
Is everyone supposed to be
Wait, how about we just wait for Tamsin to come back?
Or that, yeah.
I'm here to
yeah,
I'm here join this
right now.
Tamsin's logging back in now. Hold on.
I'm gonna join this fight. So I don't want.
Anyway, I'm gonna start right, checking go. Ships. Remember, you've all got to be Mobula, Captain Teely, and slots
There's an issue.
1,
There's
2,
a junker.
4, and 5
hmm? I'm not paying attention at all. Sorry, what?
Flares. You gotta be a Mobula. Everything but weapon 3 is a flare. Weapon 3 can be
oh,
whatever
yeah.
you want.
I forgot I gotta do that.
Yup.
Let's see if we need things. Actually, we don't need claw. We don't need claw. We don't need claw. I'm gonna go hydro.
Hades is good.
With
yeah,
this. I'm gonna go with that. There we go.
All right, all ships except Teely are good. I'm gonna start checking loadouts. The only loadout restriction is you can't have chem spray. Do not take chem spray. I'm gonna start with red team.
I'm gonna do that right there. I'm gonna do that. I'm going to try to do something smart here. I'm going to take a fire extinguisher.
Why was I given burst?
Me too. Why was I given burst?
That crap.
Alright, I'm just going to switch to the heat sink.
Okay. Yeah, I'll we just it. Take heat sink or... actually, if we were to take heavy, that would probably
yeah,
be
know,
better.
Yeah, I know. For some reason, I thought all the flare guns were Artemis. I don't know why.
I might have just declined a loadout, Lasagna. I was going through shit. I'm sorry. Give me a second. Hang on.
Should take 30 minutes later.
Literally 30 minutes later, actually.
All right. Every single human does not have chem spray. We are good on human level. Go ahead and send me that loadout, Lasagna. Thank you.
So is this the time where everyone clicks ready?
Yeah, it is. Everybody's good. And again, thank you for your patience. Remember, this is VIP. This is gonna be weird, but in a cool way.
Actually,
so I was hoping to get ARG just for this map.
This is gonna be really
VIP.
Fun.
Sounds silly.
Actually, no, I don't want that. I want Burst. I do want Burst. Now that I think about it, I do want Burst. In case I'm jumping up there.
Ooh. During do what
I
is
can't
that?
Have that
dude,
on live
how
stream.
Song
though.
Yeah,
what is
virus.
Happening?
I can't have that on live stream.
Daring, dude. Daring. What is that?
Louder, Daring. Louder.
Come on, louder.
I can't have that on live stream. I gotta have it blocked.
Nope. Daring, dude. What
louder.
Was
invite me to party,
perfect.
Man. Come on, we'll hear
right,
that music.
All ships
invite
are ready.
To the party.
Whenever you are ready, press ready. I'm gonna go piss. I'll be back by the time the match starts. I gotta finish this champagne.
Daring, dude. Please. What is it?
I think I'm gonna put Daring
on
the
Daring, invite more
side.
People to the party. They want to hear.
Bring me in there.
Since he's got the heat sink, I'll put him on balloon. I think that's gonna be the best way to do it right now, since he's got the heat sink. Let's do that. Let's do it that way. That's fine. Of course, this is Northern Hunt. Northern Hunt is going to be very painful with this rule set. We're going to do our best, though. Everything's going to be fine. Everything will be fine. Don't worry about it. Everything's fine. Pray for me. Everything will be fine, though. If I can do it with a squid, I can do it with Mobula. Everything will be fine.
Lasagna, I don't think we've ever been on the same crew during Chaos.
Hey, Jedi, what's the range on these, flares?
I don't even know what range... I don't know what ammo you guys took.
Heavy.
Heavy's great. It's like a square and a half, I believe.
Copy.
There we go. Okay.
I assume we're going for the VIP, right? Yeah.
Hey
whatever
guys,
you want,
we should all let go of the I just want to make that nice. That'd be great.
All are spotted.
Chas, by the way, nice to see you made it.
Yeah, I couldn't make the early ones, but made it in for the tail end.
Oh, no, I get it. Like, I'm completely busy tomorrow, but I don't have anything going on New Year's Eve. He did. Holy moly. Yeah. We should be able to
hit
their VIP, though.
He's down.
I can get Burst Artemis on their VIP. I mean, I know that means nothing at this range.
Hades inbound.
Repair the hull!
Bloom's on fire. Daring, balloon's on fire.
Help me mend the balloon, matey! I'm mending the balloon!
Happy New Year, DP Dubs! I gotta make casserole in the morning and go to a party. What kind of casserole?
Cheesy rice and broccoli.
I think he's in.
Alright, so far so good.
I don't like this, this two-line, thing for the kill components and shit. Really taking up a lot of space. We can get bit though. Holy crap, we can get him. Let's get a bit on bit here. Holy moly.
No arc.
We got it. Kiss Kim.
I'm working on it. I just got flared.
That was great. Seriously, that was great. That's stupid. I got grease loaded into this Artemis. I'm waiting for a red.
Reloading, Stone.
Oh, he's too low. Too low, Dad.
Close can get him, though. Flare arc is crazy.
I got fucking restarted this all over. I got restarted this enemy dead! Yes! Nice, dude. Serious, dude. Great. I'm glitching to hell for this. Oh my goodness.
Same here. Keep falling out the bottom.
Yeah, I keep falling. Even though I'm not moving, weird. Either way, keep going. Let's do this. Prepare the balloon!
Vessel sighted. Get ahead, Captain.
Right behind us.
Roger, going.
Balloon is down.
Alright, let me get the balloon one more time. Or the main engine. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I'm ready.
Working on it. Hulls up.
Ah, nah, it's good, it's good, it's good. It's fine.
Everything's fine.
You want the VIP? It's too hot.
Hull is down. Bloom is down.
Stick on it.
Pull us back up.
Keep us alive. Let our allies grab us up.
This is very bad.
My fault, guys. I got a lot of DJ problems.
The engine had so many stacks, and so did my gun. Yeah. Absolutely.
We're fine. We're point positive. It's fine.
God damn it. I still look like a goddamn elf because nobody reminds me to change.
I thought that was deliberate.
It was deliberate for Christmas, but now it's 2017.
So now you look like, I don't know, Link or something.
Yeah, now I look like an idiot. Go for the grossing kid, Desmos. That's a great name. No,
watch out,
I'm
still
here.
He's complaining about his life.
Yeah, I'm complaining about everything. Kill the fucking gross. Go. Kill the gross. Get some flares on him.
Flare him.
I want to win. I'm tired of him.
Prepare the engines.
Ram him, Dad. Ram him, Dad. I got grease ready.
There I am.
Ram him, Dad. I want it. I want it. Get him. I'm going to hit his front gun. I'm going to wait. Here we go, Dad. Yeah, get it. Take those. Yes. Oh, he likes it, Dad. Hey, Mikey. Good. Chris, keep ramming.
Prepare the engines.
Got it. Yeah. Look. Oh, get that grease. He likes it. Look at all that grease. You see it? Keep ramming. Look, I keep getting
stuck.
Oh my god, I'm so good at video games. Can we please kill this guy? See, I'm gonna keep it in his main gun, and I'm gonna keep it in his pump. Keep ramming him. We're gonna do this. This has been an amazing
lasagna.
Match. Sucks we're losing it.
Jedi, lasagna, please stop trying to be like me.
What? No.
No.
You are seriously perfect. I blame the scoreboard.
Yeah,
he
is alone.
Burn, Cap. We can do this. We can do it. Keep burning. Stop. Keep burning.
Hold it.
I'm actually doing that kill.
You really do. No, I agree. Wrap up the idiots and then get the fish. Alright, I'm ready for Fox. A piece of yucky pudding grease waiting for flare. Hit him hard, dude. Seriously, Fox. Turn left, Cap. Oh, he's red. He's red.
Waiting for...
Balloon's up, balloon's flared. Hull is down.
Repair the engine!
Hull's back up. Nice! Roger, Dad. I
engines
fell
are
off.
Up.
No, definitely.
Hull and balloon are both on fire.
I'm on the main. Yeah, get us out of here, because if we die, it's over. Run.
Mine's up.
Armor. The gross. Can we get the gross? He really wants to kill us, so we need to kill him.
Hull is down.
Nah, it's alright. He can only hurt us with rams. He's got flares that are hitting him. Don't fucking. No, do not ram it. He'll kill us if he rams.
Bloom's on fire. Balloon is down.
Yeah. Do not get a ram, because he'll kill us. He's got the Hades, we got the Argus, we got the explosives. We just gotta be safe. It's over. Oh, what?
Well.
So good, damn it.
Oh well, it's all good.
That was a good one. Damn it, I'm sad I lost like every match tonight. Damn it. Either way, great fucking night. Like, I know it took forever, but the matches were good.
I got my ram kill, that's all I care about.
All right, Ted, I remember to change your elf thing.
Yeah.
Oh well. It's all good. That was fun. Definitely fun. We got a ram kill. Everything is fine.
GG. Yeah, no, it was really good. I feel like I lost all four matches tonight, but it was really good.
I got a ram kill. I was satisfied.
All right, folks. And that's going to do it for Chaos Skirmish number 38. Great night, folks. Yes, Nerf Walls, please, 2 OP. I know, right? I was just playing that for fun. I didn't care if we won or lose. I just wanted that one ram kill. I was happy, and whatever happened from there happened. I just wanted my ram kill. I wanted the surprise. We brought Moonshine, and I was happy. So I'm good. I'm happy. Yes, hashtag supersize spectate, but fun times, folks. Fun times all around. But that's going to do it for Chaos Skirmish number 38. Thank you so much for tuning into Lasagna's Lounge here, folks. Oh, see you tomorrow? Oh, speaking of tomorrow, because tomorrow is today, I did kind of mention something about, New Year, finishing up Tales of Zestiria. I ain't done yet, folks. I'm not done yet. Stay tuned for the after show where we finish up Tales of Zestiria. Maybe we actually finish up the entire game. Maybe we actually go punch Heldolf in the face. So we are going to keep going here in just a few minutes. Thank you so much for tuning into Chaos Skirmish number 38, though. That ends the Guns of Icarus portion of the program. Once again, my name is Lasagna, not Lasagna, signing out for Chaos Skirmish number 38. See you in a few minutes for Tales of Zestiria.